We might be good. It's crazy.
Hey Kevin, you go to the Twitch and see if the sound never is working. It should be, it's live right now. And see if it's working.
Just a second.
It worked. Okay. We good. We good. Okay. Okay, tell your friends we're streaming.
Match, we will have the scores and names in.
Come here after you're done with that. I'm trying so hard. So.
Hold on, let's turn the gain of the mic down.
Oh yeah, of course.
And then.
You're right.
I don't know which is down and which is up, but we'll keep it like right here.
So here's what you do.
What's up?
So, just in case, like, because I'm going to be working on this unless I'm playing.
Okay.
And if I'm playing and you're not, I want you to do this.
Okay.
So you basically, you don't touch any of this, but you go to...
Go there and just rewrite it?
You just go to rename.
Okay, that's
Or not rename. You go to properties, and then you do it here.
Do the text. Okay.
Yeah, that's how you... Just make just letting you know. Yeah, we should be good then. All right.
Welcome. Thank you all for coming. Welcome to our MU Smash Club Smash 4 Singles Weekly on October 1st, 1st of October. I just got Jack in my Animal Crossing New Leaf Town. So, yeah, Flores Ren is due, so that's clean.
Oops.
So we're just waiting for the next match. Hold on one sec. Who's the next match?
Hey, update mine, 2-1 thing.
But I'm not trying to play right now, so. All right, so we got Big Boss and Roach on the screen.
Okay, so. Okay, just a sec. So just do Big Boss and Roach and all that. So we got.
Hurry up.
Little Mac.
Roach playing Little Mac. Big Boss playing Ganondorf. Hey, Roach, could you scoot over a little bit? This way? Yeah, you're fine. Hold on. All right, we're good. All right. All right, so we got Roach. All right, we got Roach and Big Boss on the screen right now. Roach is on your, basically the player that's sitting on one side is on the other side. Big Boss, whenever you want, you scoot over a little bit. Your right. Alright, so we got going on. Little Mac getting some early damage. Oh man, clean 65%, not even 10 seconds in the game. Alright. Dash attack missing. Oh, and a shield break. A standard B, and will that be enough to kill? No, that will not. Oh, charge. About the max out. Ooh, one punch in, swift punch in the chest. And so I'm not trying to get back. Why does he do so much? Little Mac. Things are annoying. Ooh, we might get the tail punch. Really? Yep, we'll take it, and that'll be game one.
Game! Wait, so where's the. We have the overhead.
Oh, winner is...
That belt looks good on you, son.
Little Mac.
All right, that'd be 1-0. Oh, oh. It's upside down. Ow. Why?
Just like...
Are the zeros just upside down?
That might be. Wait, like, grab that so you can get it. Hello? are having some technical difficulties here. It's all good.
Can't control Z this shit.
I'll be back.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, so we rolled the second game while we're trying to get these technical difficulties. This is ridiculous. How did this happen? Anyway, we got second game. Oh, wow. Transform, there we go. Rotate 180 degrees. Alright.
I fixed it. Reno, I fixed it.
Alright, so we got this game. And with the kick to space. This first stop. That's alright. Nice up beat. Ooh, that would have been a death for Dino. Back here. Alright, I can do it this time. Alright, one. You should pick the stage, then winner.
Winner can change if they want to, then.
Survival!
No. Winner can change.
You can just change. I need to.
Should we add like a little thing here that's like winner's
round too? Little Mac!
Or do you want to just wait till top 8 and do that?
Like, alright, they're just gonna be not even, and I hate that.
Oh, it's not like.
See, can I just copy paste? Oh no! Help! The stream is fucking up. I'm fucking up. To touch anything.
This man's putting you on blast.
Hey, watch your mouth, right? I can mental break your career.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah, alright, about to get
that. Let's ignore that.
They are, but like, they're evil on the bonus. Oh man, I don't even know what language that is. And Little Mac with the first. Alright, this game is Speedball is gonna take this game. Stop hating.
Right.
Man, you're back here. What's going on?
I have
That's true. Yeah, let's just pretend. Ooh, in the back there, and Josh takes the game in less than a minute.
Ooh. Oh,
good games, gentlemen. Good games. 2-1, good balls. All right.
Big Boss moves on, and Roach goes the losers. Now.
Right here.
Hey, nice and clean 2-0 from Sweet Lolita. Hey, yo.
Michael and Rye Bread? Hey, Rye Bread, you're on. Wait, sit down. Pick a seat. Thank you. All right, that'll be Michael. Mm-hmm.
Survival!
All right, Michael and Rye Bread coming through.
I think there's another way to do that.
Probably,
but like,
I like this.
For now, like...
Alright, so
not...
we're starting off Michael versus Rye Bread.
Here we go.
Michael Mega Man. Rye Bread is Junior, right? Alright, we got Sheik versus Mega Man. A matchup I haven't seen since Evo.
Oh, wow, yeah.
And if anybody watched Evo, we all know how this is gonna go.
Hey, nice and clean footstool. Footstool Z drop metal plates.
Hey, yeah, go tell them that before the game starts. Alright. Picking the stages, looking nice and clean. Hey, Michael, scoot towards Rye Bread a little bit. Yeah, that's cool.
Perfect.
Thank you. Alrighty. Streams looking right. Nice and clean. Everybody's in their place. We got our friends in the back. What's
I might design a thing tonight.
All right,
just
cool.
A new thing, yeah. But for now, this works really well.
We're gonna need a logo and stuff. All right, they're gonna go to first stage. Happens to be Final Death. And we're getting tips about Olimar. Good thing that works.
Here we go.
Three of them. Here we go.
And I looked it up and it's not us. Ours does, if we're watching around enough. Yeah. Hey, yo.
Assault up there. There's a one. No, they're not. It's
Michael,
sad.
Michael's playing. Michael.
Yeah, this is how the seed is. It's supposed to be the character.
So, oh, well, here's what.
Nah, I'll just change it. Hey, we're doing this. First one in the chat. I'm selling my mistakes.
You see those ones, though.
It's so silly. Like, apparently I'm supposed to do it to the character, not to how they see.
I mean, it makes sense.
It's so ugh. All right, so let's talk about the match, though.
Is Michael there?
No, yeah, that's my hand.
Can do. Yeah, we just
went horizontal. Hey! Oh, that looks kind of
nice.
It's all right, though.
Nice and clean.
Well, anyway, let's talk about the match, though.
Yeah.
We got Mega Man versus Sheik.
Yeah.
We got Kame versus Zero.
Not a good
point. Yeah. They're going to have you clean back here.
Ooh. I'd say, I say charge Mega Buster.
Ooh, bouncing fish off the edge of the stage, and that's going to be the first spot.
I am so glad that worked.
Ooh,
very happy about that.
What was that? Was that the up tilt?
Yeah, that was
the up tilt.
I thought
he got the head open. Yeah. Hey, what's going on with the back though? Ooh, up tilt. Oh boy. That was 40. What is a smash logo without?
Turn that down a little bit.
It's a smash logo without what?
Oh, I tried downloading our Smash logo, and it's without filter.
Wow, that was nice and clean.
It didn't have a drag and drop one. It had like the white box around. It's like.
Every go for the Bowser Fish. Yeah. And coming low. He knows what happened. Decides to cry on that with the up smash, and no, Mike decides to hold on.
Wow.
Yeah. Man. He got the DI, but guess what? He doesn't need the tech because you know why? He's getting back into it.
Hey, Kevin.
Alright, with the force, that's gonna be a shield. And square, is that gonna be a bouncing fist? Nope. He's gonna, get some extra damage with that land shield. Leaf shield. Is that man Mike playing on the gamepad, by the way?
He is. That man plays the gamepad. So if him and Nathan, play with each other.
That's true.
Somebody's not upset.
And that's gonna be the bouncing fish for game one. Congratulations,
Mike. I hope you don't know how else she's gonna go. It's forwarder off the stage. Forwarder don't kill though.
Oh yeah, forwarder doesn't send at the unfair angle that it does.
This ain't melee. You gotta get like a gimp with it or something. Alright, so you're gonna update the scores?
Oh shit! Shoot!
It's a one for ride bread.
My B chat. And I can't press enter just to enter. Like,
that's upsetting. Yeah,
that's
one
color
though.
Oh boy. Alright, I did not know where they were going, so this will be a decision.
Ooh, oh, Town and City, alright. And we got Cap'n Song? Crazy.
Alright. Even in Town and City, I got Jack. Total curse. That's
the
starting off already.
Oh, forward tilt games already. Oh, but shield out of there.
Early stuff is nice.
No.
The lane is keeping up. Trying to keep on. Keep up the distance. Staying in the air. I don't know. I'm trying to get some sort of there. There's a bad one. Stay up there. There's another bad one. Up there. I'm on the way.
Tries to fight some.
Turn the gain up.
What's popping? It's your boy. We're back on the commentary.
See, I'm low-key trying to be quiet so they don't hear me.
That's what I'm saying. Like, yeah.
No, but like it was picking you up fine. It was just the volume of the play.
Gotcha.
Not your volume, but
the volume of the thing.
The volume of the
thing. So we should just turn the mic volume up here.
No, no, I just turned up the gain so it gets us more.
Oh.
So, you do want to move.
Huh? Me and you? All right. Shoot, I gotta go.
Hey, here we go.
I wasn't ready for this.
All right, fam, I gotta leave the comments.
Wait, is that one Dig Balls? I love it.
Wait, what?
Oh, that's perfect.
What did you just say?
Hey, we got a player named Dick Balls in the house.
Where?
I don't know, but maybe I misheard it.
You definitely misheard that.
I hope somebody chose Dick Balls. I definitely did not type that name in. Really hope someone chose Dick Balls.
Anyway, 136 on the sheep.
Nice and clean 136.
Still holding on to both stops. Mega Man's.
Why did I hear Dick? So he said ass hat and not Dick Balls, and I heard Dick Balls. It is Dick Balls. Oh!
Jesus
so
Christ!
So the person's tag was Big Boss, and I heard Dick Balls.
This
so don't worry about it.
Back to the match.
Yeah, back to the
Mega
match.
Mega Man's got quite the deficit.
Kevin,
right now.
Check the mic again. It should be working now. Yeah, Sheik's got quite the lead.
So a clean 93% lead for Sheik.
Will this be a 2-0? Well,
goodbye.
It was fun.
All right, boys,
but I gotta
solo.
I gotta go use Bayonetta real quick.
Good luck with that. Oh, I'm about to be up soon too. Wait a minute. We're about to have no commentary. This is crazy. It's the wall of projectiles coming from Mega Man right now, just trying to get some sort of damage on Sheik. Oh, the up air did not connect fully. Random down smash from Mega Man and a grenade right in the neutral. Crazy. Ooh, and the up B is gonna take it. That's a 2-0 for Rybrand. And I don't know what to do at this point, because I didn't run streams, so we out here. Yep. 2-0 Rybrand.
I'm on stream. Oh boy. All right. Hold up. I wasn't ready for this. Yeah, I'm probably gonna be. Oh.
Kevin,
yeah.
You want to handle the stream?
Yeah, well, I've got to do this first.
TDD.
Testing 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. What's good, everyone on the space? I'm the one they call 3D. And I'm watching this awesome battle between West Q and Perk, two of our better players here in MU Smash Club. As the hat shows, West Q plays Ness. Well, oh, we got some technical difficulties, that's fine. Well, Perk plays DDD. Very cool. So let's begin. We're doing this setup that he always does with the side B, which is nice. And I'm still acting quiet. I don't know why I keep doing this, but that's just how I am. I'm always quiet on stream. I guess I'm nervous. I'm naturally a loud guy. That's besides the point. Setup, and Ness trying to get in. And Ness, oh, okay. Side B. These are two of our better players. Perk, who is a new freshman here. Actually is the only freshman I think still ranked, which is nice, and yeah. West Q not only is our tournament organizer here at Smash Club, but he also has a pretty good Ness.
His Ness is garbage.
Oh, what's poppin', H God?
Hey, this DDD is my best. I beat him in tournament, but it was barely.
Hey, let's go. Alright, what's going on here?
You know.
Alright.
Yeah, they just started. Alright. It's game one.
It's game one? Alright, what's Reno doing? I don't understand how he's, like, not... Trunk. What happened?
Good job.
Nice.
That's a good job.
Alright. I'll give Reno that, but here's the thing, though. Mm-hmm. DDD's so big, if I don't see a down air fair to, like, Oblivion, I don't know what Reno's doing.
Yeah, he's really big, but that could be his.
That's the thing, like, I just need Reno to do what's bread and butter against these big characters. Because the thing is, like, they just fall into his forward air.
Good thing he has his headphones in.
Yeah, good thing Reno can't hear me.
It's all right, though. He's just trying to reflect the Gordos, which I respect.
Yeah. Wait, am I up?
You can be.
I'll practice, though.
All right, yeah, I'll commentate.
Yeah, you go for it.
Go ahead and leave. All right. We got Ness and Perkin and... Ooh, PK Thunder not off stage. That's the Reno special. Ooh, nice reflected. And will he charge it up? Ooh, no, he's gonna go ahead and go with the Gordo to try to. Ooh. Alright, that wasn't fast. There it is. He's just trying to keep some distance away from Ness, which I can definitely respect. Once Ness gets a grab or like some close move, it's already over. But he just helps out Perk right there. He's gonna go for the falling neutral light. No, he goes for the. Yep, alright, he's gonna go for the PK Thunder off stage, trying to bring DDD back.
But here's the thing, though. DDD has rage right now, maxed. Ooh, no, up air, and that's going to be the kill. All right. Game one goes to West Q. Let me go and update the stream. Jinkies, and I can hear myself on stream. This is insane. Hey, go ahead and turn the stream volume down. Kevin, turn the stream volume down. Thank you. All right, Reno, I want to let you know. Get him. You sat in the wrong chair. I have to flip the camera again. I hate you. Be quiet. All right, let me switch this player cam real quick. That way they're on the... All right, and we're back again on Starterville. Crazy. Just this DDD looking just to get every advantage possible over Ness right now. He's currently has the lead at 63%, and it's only been a clean, not even 30 seconds into the game. I wonder if Reno's trying to set up the grab. Okay, so can... Yeah, there's the forward air just trying to get... Ooh, knocks... Big ol' head. Will they get the balloon? Will they get the balloon? Because that's the real win. Ooh, DDD with the balloon. Not bad. I think he heard me. Oh, well. All right. Up air kill. Oh, dang. Nice. A nice and clean early kill for Perk right there. And he sticks the Gordo into the side. Trying to be safe, I guess. Alright, DD's coming back. He's got like 6 trillion jumps. And ooh, he almost lands on top of Ness, but he gets hit by the Gordo and comes back. Snaps ledge. He's going to go ahead and up air. DD looks for that up air kill. It comes out and it lasts so long. It probably lasts past his, past Ness's. Ooh, and that's going to be a kill. Dragon Ball Z. Her coming in with a decent lead. And is the game cheering for DDD right now? I can't tell. Perk was trying to get out of that PK Thunder, but alas, he did not get out all the way. Reno activating Beast Mode with those back airs. Oh man, falling there. Trying to go for that up air kill. Just get Reno out of here as quickly as possible. Down throw. Into the forehand. Goes for more than one. He's got jumps, so he can do that. Reno at 111%. Rage is definitely going to be a factor. Ooh. Baits into the Gordo. No, Reno, he could clutch this out. This is anyone's game. And take his he's chased by the PK Thunder. Okay. Back air. What's Perk gonna do? Is he gonna go for the balloon? Nah. He's trying to bait that out. Ooh, but he misses. And that's gonna send Reno to the heavens? Ooh, not yet. Ooh, back air. Nice back air. Oh boy. This is gonna be DDD game one. Alright. Man. Oh, 1-1. Let me update the score. Oh, they're going Dreamland. What does Reno have in store? What is Reno working on right now? What is Reno planning to do? This is getting insane. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and start on Dreamland. DD with the early 37%. Ness trying to rack up something. But, you know. Ooh, two up. Was that his up tilt? Yeah, that was up tilt. Ooh. Gordo's staying on the platform. Gordo is such a weird little mechanic. I'm not really too afraid. Ooh, and he gets. Ooh. Rolls right into DDD's up smash. And now DDD has a solid lead. This is not looking good for Reno. But if I know Reno after playing with him, he may clutch this out. Who knows? He may activate Beast Mode. He's got the hat on. He tilts it to the right side, so you already know. And Perk not trying to get pineapple. Recovers back on stage. And now we have Perk just flown in the air, just waiting for something. Waiting for an opening and get Gordo. But hops it back to DDD. And, ooh, misses the back air. But guess what? DDD's coming back. He's going to use side B. All right, coming back in. Just trying to get that nice and clean. Yep, Reno already knows. You're not doing this ledge stall tactic on me. Gets hit by the Gordo. Is he gonna look? He's going for the forward air. Missed the forward air. Going for the up smash. Missed the up smash. All right. Forward tilt into forward air does not work. Reno just trying to trying to cement, trying to not get take any damage and trying to get some game back on. And he gets hit by that big ass head, and we are 1-1. This game, this could be anybody's game at this point. Real talk. Smash 4 is so volatile. That's how this happens. Anywho, Wispy looking nice and clean. He's about to blow. Yep, and there it is. All right, so we got Reno. Not trying to get hit by any of those Gordos.
Hey, what's happening here?
All right, 1-1.
Hey, nice and clean.
Yeah. Oh, man. Trying to get that hammer. Reno's taking advantage of every opening that DDD has right now. Ooh. Nope. All right. Uh-oh. And that's a back air? Would that be enough? Of course not. Go ahead and put the Gordo there just to... Uh-oh. Nice. Shields the Gordo. Oh, will he take advantage of that? Yes, he will. Off the... Uh-oh. PK Thunder. Does not hit all the way. We're going to go ahead and recover. What's going to Ness going to do? He's going to back air. Oh, and Reno has tied this up. Back air? Nope. That's not enough to get DDD. This is a close match. Oh, what?
Hot damn.
Oh, that was extremely crazy. Smash 4, what a fair and balanced and coded correctly game.
Good job
that's,
with that coding,
that's
soccer,
crazy.
Right?
And Reno's going to take that. That's going to be 2-1 for Reno. Reno stays in winners. Perk is knocked to losers. Man, that was insane. Who is the next match? Hey, T.O., go fix this. Get somebody's matchup. We should probably wait a little bit, though. We have three matches going on. I'm gonna fix these doggone chairs.
Okay. There's something about you saying jinkies, Travis. It's a little bit like.
Yeah.
Hey, time to invest in chairs that don't have wheels for our streams. Some what?
Alright, so top eight. Oh, wow, okay. Hey, top eight.
Am I in top eight losers? No, no, they're still losers.
Who'd you knock that one?
Cake Puncher. It was 2-1.
Oh, yeah, I feel that. Were you playing Bayonetta?
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel that.
I think it was...
I'm gonna have to go against... Probably Aztag. No, I have to go against Rybrid or Keyblade.
I guess it's a side.
What?
It is.
Okay.
What's poppin', people? It's your boy. What's going on in that chat, though? Let me read this. All right, half and half.
Hey, nice and clean.
Ye boy, DDD.
Huh?
Losers run forest, not it.
Losers what?
Losers run forest, not it.
I think so.
What's poppin', people? It's your boy. Young,
Hey, who is the Quiet Wrecked and Bear?
Quiet Riot and Bear. Bear is Robbie. Oh. Quiet Riot is somebody, I don't know. Hey man, we just chilling out here, chilling the stream. Just chilling, nothing much. Just chilling the stream, man. Just chilling. I don't know. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say just chilling, huh?
What's the email though?
Take NRG. I don't know. Hey, go ahead and press Kappa if you're feeling good today.
Bruh. Yeah. Kappa. Any of y'all got the golden Kappa today? That's a lot of Kappa.
Not enough Kappa.
Yeah, what if we had the golden Kappa, though?
We don't.
Like, how cool would that be?
We don't.
I know we don't, but what
is that Oh, I thought that was Bayonetta. I'm looking at the emotes right now. Oh, man, we are waiting for somebody to chill on the stream setup. Oh, boy, this is some high-quality gameplay right here.
Dude, I'm low-key just going to wait till all of round three is ready and then just run them all in.
Well, no, all of... We're not playing... You're already in top eight, right?
Yeah.
So we just have to do all of losers.
I know.
This is going quick.
I might just want to wait till round two is done and then just run all round three at once.
Yeah, of course.
Because there's only four games. So might as well.
All right. So, Sweet Felita, you're going against the Quiet Riot.
And do you want stream setup?
Yeah, I'm going.
Or do you want stream setup?
I'm going to take that shit right now.
I was already on stream today.
Okay.
Have you been on stream for?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh God!
Go ahead and back up.
I haven't been on stream yet. No.
You haven't been? All right, then you get to be on stream.
Nice and clean.
Unless the other guys want it, I don't know.
They all can rock paper scissors for it.
Well, the thing is that Rybrid's already been. This is his stream. See, look at this. Disgusting.
My hands are... Is it cold in here?
No.
My hands are fucking freezing.
Well... I don't know what to tell you.
No, wait, esports, sorry.
Although, man.
Although we did have Flora just shouting dick balls into the mic earlier, so...
That's true.
We're already past esports.
I don't know how... I don't
know. We're better than esports.
Hello?
Paige messaged
you. They call us Wii Sports.
Paige messaged
you. Can you log me out of that?
Yeah.
Thanks, friend.
Sign out.
Log out.
Regardless, we out here. Still waiting for round... two of losers.
Hey, let me just
come through.
Hey, let me just
let you just back up.
Let me just practice that zero to death real quick.
Hello.
Yeah, we can just update the bullshit right now.
Yeah.
I mean the stuff. Move, nerd.
You ban one.
Kevin's not in dead last. Yeah, I wouldn't expect anything less from Kevin. Why is the P still there? Why is the P still there?
Just type something new.
Success!
Man, that's some nice practice you're doing there, Flora.
You're right.
I'm looking for something.
Oh, practice?
Where's your... Stop!
Donate buddies.
Are you that looking for?
I win!
Found it.
It's always been clip 34.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
I win!
A.
I hate.
This is disgusting.
I win.
I hate.
Donate buddies?
We're donate buddies? Donate to the stream. Hey, donate to my pockets. Come through. Ben 270. Give your boy a dollar.
Stop you are pounding the table.
Get that girl some rent money.
Actually, no. No, you. No. Oh. No rent money for you, actually.
The heck?
You don't get rent money.
Ah, yes.
Wow, Flora exposing her tech. Hey,
right on stream too.
Hey, Quiet Riot, if you want to study up Flora, she's on stream right now.
Oh, this window's open. No wonder.
Like, I found out that close which window. Switch footstools is a true combo zero.
Well, I guess.
Actually, it's low key feels nice though.
So. Which one is it, Reno? Close the window or open the window?
Yeah, it just leaves the
footstool. Alright, I can't close the window, so you know what? We'll deal with it.
So what do you do out of the footstool? Like what?
Like miss?
Like miss the down air?
Like miss the follow-up?
Yeah.
Yo, 999 damage.
Remember when you just press start and the thing resets itself?
No. I don't actually. I remember when training mode was actually good. Yeah, footstool. Mm-hmm.
I did it already once.
Did you? I'm not seeing them.
That being said, it's so hard to get like a witch twist at 0%, so it's not worth it at all.
Bouncing fish only. That's a message from 20 minutes ago.
Kevin got his headphones in, just chilling right now.
Why can you go the other way?
And he lost.
Fucking rip.
Stop dying.
Jesus, Kevin! What are you doing? Come on, Flora. You're being garbage right now.
I don't know. I'm gonna fraud out real quick.
Yeah, maybe pick a short. Pick a taller character or something.
Okay, here we go.
Why are you picking Omega?
There's a reason. Here's what we do.
Okay, what do we do? Okay, got the menus up. Okay, zoom in. Okay, what? What is this? Why does he do that?
I don't know.
Sakurai, what's wrong with your game? What? That's not good. That's not healthy. That looks bad.
Move him forward and
Michigan doesn't actually move forward, his leg would twitch like that.
Really?
Yeah, so they even took the... That's weird. That's weird, but it's a really nice
person. You can't do it like this.
That looks so...
Look at his other leg. Look at it gyrate.
Yeah, I see that. That you got details. Ew. Where's is Rye Bread still playing? Yeah, he is.
Hey, I gotta show off one more thing before this match happens. I gotta show off that Bane that it's pulling up turnips.
Oh yeah. Well, time to pause the stream.
Hey, don't pause the stream.
It's time to get out the stream.
We'll have matches soon.
Time to pause the stream. Hey, we'll be back after this commercial break. Go ahead and donate to my pockets.
Donate, buddies. Donate, Frank.
So over the top for no reason.
What is this?
Where are they? Where are they?
Oh boy, oh boy. Ooh. It's actually amazing.
It's so good. It's so perfect, but like...
She does it with her leg, too. I did not notice that.
It's not like Mario. He does it with his mouth.
I know.
Look at Bayonetta looking nice and clean. Okay. Oh, that actually looks clean.
Okay. I'll go back to the thing now.
Hey, load up those mods, though.
My Wii is over there.
Oh.
Wait, you have mods on there?
I have mods on my
thick head. Mods.
I am still waiting for a mask genie mod.
There's a really good one.
I'm waiting for my Rob mod where he's thick. Waiting for thick Rob.
Gotcha.
Oh man, Kevin coming through. What's poppin'?
What's good, Ishka?
Oh, gosh! Woo!
One of those days.
Nah, I just had to stretch really bad. I just had to stretch extremely bad. We wanted to have a mod set up, but Kevin was like, why do we need to buy a whole Wii U just for mods? And then we said, just in case the Wii U breaks. And then he was like, nah, fuck it. And then we found out mods worked and are actually harmless. So now all we have to do is just put them on the Smash we use. But I don't have time for that.
The reasoning was actually...
Hey, round three is about to start, though.
Yeah, round three. Let's do it.
Hype.
You got this.
Why am I in the far right? Yeah, fuck it.
Unless you want to kick her off.
Hey, no. Put them on this one.
Ass hat, you'll need to move, put the stream on. It's looking all right. Flory got kicked off. Yes, yeah. Hey, talk to the TO, all right?
Hey, TO. You want the boot?
Oh,
Flora.
Let me inspect this. We're good. I apologize.
You unplugged it.
Okay, I got this.
You'll need to put it on 3DS mode.
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
Flora, what the fuck did you do?
She just...
Oh, man.
Just...
The floor, the one person that was like, oh, nobody's gonna trip over it. Then you trip over it.
Wait, what's the problem?
So, I messed up.
Yeah, we get a nice angle of the ceiling.
What happened?
I have to, go to player cam.
She was on tilt because she's not on stream. And she
floor, what the fuck?
I wasn't on tilt. What the poops?
No, why were you calling TO?
Oh, I don't know.
Why are you on stream?
Your capture device.
Player cam. Wow.
It'll show up in just a sec.
Wow,
uh-huh.
It'll show up in a sec.
Oh,
well, yeah.
Well, must be nice.
Yeah. Look at Floor messing up. Shout out to him, Floor messing up.
I'm sorry, guys. I messed it up.
Messing up.
I messed it up.
messed up. I'm sorry.
Of course you would. You would be the one to trip over it. Where's the player coming from?
It's showing up in a bit.
Oh, really?
It takes a sec.
You told me that a bit ago. Where's that? Man, we can't even see them. Wow. So I can't even update the thing. Wow.
You can.
I will kick your dick. I will kick your entire dick, Travis.
Oh, it's not my fault. You trip. Don't trip over next time.
I'm going to update the names while I'm at it. Or did you close out of the shit? Wait.
No, I'll just close out of the computer.
So, wow, we're just darkness right now.
Nah, I just gotta switch it.
Nah, we're just darkness.
That's his name. I have to do it.
Okay. Yeah, that's his name. Hold we're adulterers. It's fine.
Oh, yeah.
Donate buddies.
Oh my god.
Did you seriously put that?
Yeah,
I'm so mad.
Why?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm mad right, too. Cool. You tripped over the stream.
Hey, I'm Travis.
Samus here.
I screwed it up, guys. I apologize.
According to the fandom, this is a romantic relationship somehow.
Ooh, with the knee, and that'll be the first time.
That is a weird.
Oh, when he got the balloon, like
that. That is a weird headcanon, huh?
That's literally the only logic.
I like it too. It's just a straight. It's just a.
Well, you know, right, they're both.
The I fixed it.
Oh, hey, stream side. Hey. Let's go. Sunbird's playing on the nice and clean 3DS. Let's go. Captain Falcon looking. We're gonna try as hard as we possibly can.
Fixed it.
Cool. Let's go.
Hey, who am I fighting?
Huh?
Hey,
you have a match? He's taking a break.
Okay. Cool.
Don't you have a match?
No, I'm out.
So like, huh.
Watch as I
what, that, again. What do you mean?
Alright, and Samus with the upbeat and attack Captain Falcon. Yeah, you can commentate this.
I mean, we want to.
Samus is the fastest first match.
Ooh. Dodge that knee.
Ooh. For glory tech.
Yeah.
Alright, though, let's all get the commentary.
Alright, so
it's
time
to
start
the characters, yeah.
Samus. Trying to.
Summers, and will this be it?
Oh,
he's
nope.
Trying to kill with the Raptor boost. Nice and clean. Sure, you can.
Ooh!
But she misses the.
Yeah, that one.
We're coming back up with the.
Back up with
the.
Trying to get that one kill.
She's gonna try.
Keep the dream alive. Try to keep the dream. Ooh, there it is.
All right, 97% deficit.
97% deficit. If as long as she plays.
The one thing Samus is good at is racking up percent.
Oh yeah, nice. Quickly.
She definitely got that 30%.
41.
She could have flushed this. Okay. Just keep throwing those projectiles and keeping her distance.
Throwing the bombs and missiles.
Applying the shield pressure, it'll open her up to grabs.
Ooh.
Ooh, and that's it. That'll be game.
And that'll be game one.
That back air killed super.
Who brought
Twizzlers? Twizzlers sound nice.
What'd I do?
You have the click down here.
What is the whole thing about switching characters?
Winner switches first if they want to, then loser can. And you do that after stages, by the way.
Yeah, so you do stages first.
Oh. I don't care about the stages.
Alright, well then, yeah.
There you go. Alright, so they're doing character selection. We got Asshat, who's a vet, I think sophomore here, or junior, one of the two.
I believe sophomore.
Yeah, and then Sunburst, who's one of our freshmen. Yeah. Really good. Plays Samus and Kirby sometimes. It depends on how she's feeling.
Plays top 8 at our last tournament.
Yeah, that's true.
I think she only used Samus last tournament, too.
Yeah, she's been trying to use Kirby, though, I feel like, a lot.
Yeah, she pulled out Kirby. Mm-hmm.
So we're going to start this again. Again, Asshat to up 1-0 with the Golden Falcon.
Oh, they got the trick from Kirby. A clean, oh, and it's still going.
Oh, yeah.
A clean 46% combo for
Kirby. Yeah, Sunburst is really good at that. Just that she trips you up and then she just gets you.
Wait, does Kirby's down tilt always trip?
Yeah, it always trips. That's how low, because Kirby gets so low.
Man, it'd be nice if Nessus did that too. Oh, and the down air.
Oh, man.
Taking that stock early. Suddenly, this clean lead she had is suddenly gone.
As you see, Falcon does not care about your lead. Falcon's like, I'm the best bounty hunter. I'm going to show you why.
I've only done this by the tree. Oh, that hammer charge.
Hammer charge. You know, he fell falling up by the tree. That would have been an interesting setup because of the dog.
Ooh, missing the strong hit of the knee.
Kirby's trying to wait it out now.
That's gonna kill.
Out there, this. All right.
All right. Same position that was as last game. 89%. Can she bring it back? These combos say yes, she can.
Aria fully forced.
Almost the same.
Oh, the
thing.
Stage saved her. Oh man.
Actually, DI'd that really well. If she can get like a down air off the seat, that's gonna be the stuff. Yeah. Or she can get that up throw back over the tree.
Yeah, I don't think I'm talking
to one of them. She is bringing this back though. It is a lot closer than this look.
Ooh, oh, the jab. The stop. The jab stop.
Interrupting the side B. That side B would have killed too.
And
crazy.
If you got that bush, it would have been a bit higher. I might have killed.
Not really going for these edge guards.
Now they're just. Playing patient.
Did the duck just save there? This is really close.
Not yet. Wow!
She's still with him. Nice mix up on the cover.
Asshat moves on. The top 8 2-0.
I don't think I gotta update that. I think we just have to change the names now.
Yeah, I got
family now. If you want to,
If you want to, yeah.
Because I'm out.
For anyone that doesn't know, here at Miami.
If you want to.
Yeah. Back to my family.
Here at Miami University, it's family weekend right now. So a lot of people who would be here are with their family, which is cool.
Bad time for a tournament, but.
That's just what you're gonna do.
Yeah.
We can't predict how people are gonna be. You're the one who said it. That's why we were just like, yeah, go to your family.
But yeah, I got to be on stream against one of the worst characters I can.
We have the stream up. Trev! You want to be on stream?
No. But he hasn't started yet?
No, because Key Rose was doing something.
Yeah, look at this expert layout, though.
I hate you.
Oh, we're doing it on stream?
Yeah, we're doing it on stream. Let's wait and see who's going to be working.
Yeah. Hold on. Trev, come peep the stream, though. Come peep the stream right now.
Please don't.
Yo, peep the stream.
Hey, nah, you got to put colon bracket. Don't put my name.
Nope.
Nah, I got to put your name.
Don't put my name. Well, if you put my name, put colon bracket
after. I will. I have to see it. Wait, which one are you, Trev?
He's two.
All right, he's two.
So you can do a normal on two.
Yeah.
Player one's going to be Key Rose. All right, so we have Key Rose against H God.
Did anyone update the bracket?
Yeah.
Hey, I got to honor the man's request.
Yeah, you're right. It's not the right face, though.
That is the right face. It's a colon bracket.
Yeah, you're right.
The other face is my thing.
Yeah. Colon bracket face. So, yeah, after this, we're going to start top 8. So it'll be fun.
Oh, never mind.
Alright,
1-0. Alright, game
1-0. Nah. Joe Corrin said that was a mistake.
Yeah, dude. The fastest match.
Timeout. I'm low key about the timeout. Just kidding.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, let's begin.
Okay, so we got the corn coming.
We got the corn from Key Rose. Has he been playing Key Rose the whole tournament?
Repeat that.
Has he been playing corn the whole tournament?
I don't believe so, although I'm not sure. I think he played Cloud. But we got the win coming from H God. Starting off on Dreamland 64 with a 30% difference right now. 40% now.
Nope.
And it just keeps going up.
Keeps going up.
For Death Eyes, just. Really tough. Hey, I told him that. I'll be out of shield. I've been telling him that for so long.
So you just. Ooh,
and the dash attack takes it. Only 28% on his link right now.
It should be interesting to see what Quan does.
And already with just that one.
Oh, no.
Interesting.
Oh, no. No. So, game one goes to H God.
I can already guess that he's not going to save a corn.
Oh, you lost?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Wait, who was she against?
Oh, Quiet Riot.
Not bad.
Wait, he's a fellow Ruby player. Let's go. So hype over that.
Yep, Kiro's switching to Cloud.
Switching to Cloud, that's up
to to no one's surprise. Nah, JK. And of course, H got a solo Link main, so we won't be seeing a switch from him anytime soon.
I'm congratulating everyone to top 8.
Well, not yet. This one determines top 8. Yeah,
no. Wait, what? Oh, top 8.
I gave him advice.
Well, we got game 2 coming up here on Lilac Cruise, Cloud versus Link. Starting off the down tilt from Cloud, a 21% combo off of that. Alright, just... ooh, a missed grab from Link leads into absolutely nothing from Cloud. Rip. Ooh, interesting up B. Probably not what he meant to do, but here we got a pretty nice combo from Cloud. Standard neutral game stuff right now. Shout out to Sunburst in the chat. Just shouting up a storm. Alright, Cloud's got his limit on deck. Let's see what happens out of this. Tether recovery from Link. Glad he's finally starting to do that. Ooh, and a randomly whiffed cross slash from Cloud. Interesting. Dash type not quite gonna do it yet. Link just struggling to get any hit on right now. Hey, Flora, this is game 2.
Oh,
Flora is joining in on commentary. Link's still holding on to the stock, but can't really help. His reptiles are starting to help. Ooh, and the down smash takes it.
Okay. That being said, a good place double forward smash should kill, I think. And especially now.
Ooh, or the dash attack, not bad.
Yeah.
And suddenly it's even again. Yeah, but we haven't really been seeing any bombs from Link this match.
I'm surprised.
Not that many projectiles just in general.
Yeah. That is a little strange since he's not zoning him out. Oh, and he heard us.
Well, no, like, he's been doing, like, the occasional boomerang, but there's been a lot of, like, sword-on-sword combat.
Huh. Trying to play fair.
Maybe.
Against Cloud.
Or maybe Cloud's just being too aggressive and won't really allow for the projectiles.
That's very true. It's pretty hard for close quarters.
Alright, a lot of percent building up on Link right now.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought Lilac got him.
Wow, yeah. For a second there.
Yeah, can't really find much right now.
Yeah, this
looking
is a
like,
lot of like this is a lot of the Smash 4 meta trying to throw out hits and see if any of them actually hit.
Yeah. It's a lot of trying to mix up your approaches.
Can you shield that with Link?
Shield what?
The beam. The neutral
like,
beam.
Like just with like the idle shield?
Yeah, just with like duck shield.
I think so. I think you can shield any projectile.
Yeah, I feel like you should.
I mean,
you can
shield Samus's like full charge shot.
Oh,
so, like,
gee.
You should be able to shield Blade Beam. Ooh, and the cross slash is gonna take it. Yep. Game 3 coming out here.
Beans. Is this in top 8 or no?
This is leading into top 8.
Gotcha.
So winner gets top 8.
Okay. Is this losers or winners?
Losers.
Okay.
So this is the last match before top 8.
Gotcha.
And then you said you're gonna try and get like the actual match on the screen.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, going to Smashville for his last game here. Cross-slash not really doing much.
Yeah. So is it loser semis, losers finals, and then winner semis, winners finals, and then grand finals?
I think we're gonna do all of those on stream. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm just saying. Like,
I think we're gonna start with like one of the winners semis matches.
But it does start with winter semis.
Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Gotcha. All right.
And then winter's finals, then loser semis through grand is all going to be on screen.
Gotcha. Looks like Link has a lot more space to use his projectiles now.
Yeah, that's probably why.
See him throw a few, he went here. Arrows out since Battlefield. So no, Lilat.
Yeah, just the like the layout of Lilat just makes it really difficult to use the projectiles, especially like not even just because there's less space, but also because of like all the tilting and everything.
Yeah, 100%.
Like, I definitely feel that as Lucas is like can't yeah, waste space as well.
Same. That being said, Bear with Lucas does sometimes spike through the platform.
Oh, yeah.
For no reason. Anyway,
ooh, about the match, not yet. Quite gonna take it yet.
Not quite.
Ooh, the forward tilt, though.
Forward tilt. And the balloon for extra measure.
Hey, not bad. All right, the bomb coming out, not doing much, but 10% on cloud already. Racking up this percent.
Although, yeah, he's definitely
at this point, Cloud doesn't really need to do too much to get this stock, yeah. But the more percent he takes before that, the worse off it is.
One smash. We'll do it, and nah, or
one
not.
More. One more.
Yeah, I guess down smash doesn't really kill quite.
Unless you're like at the side.
Yeah. And yeah, that was good.
Spice is not really trying to go out there and interrupt the recovery.
Yeah.
Link can't really mix this up that much.
Oh man. I think an up air would do it too.
Up air, back air.
Yeah.
Almost forward tilt.
Almost.
Any smash attack. Maybe even a dash attack at this point.
Yeah, seriously. And that's it.
Or the limit cross. Or
yeah, that'll take it.
Not bad.
Right,
okay. Only 56% difference. Game. Yeah, this is still very close. But both players on their tournament stock right now.
And yet.
Ooh. But the win box. Not bad. Let's all welcome H-God, the top 8.
GG.
Hey.
Hey.
Boy.
8.
The fourth place buster returns.
Now you know how it feels to be in a match and just get that plus. When you're like, okay, let's do it, and then the other person has to. Trust right, me, so. It's not even like a, yay, I did it feeling. It's more of a, oh. Oh, okay.
So how do we want to...
So I'm thinking, can I swap you?
Spots? Oh yeah, go for it, go for it.
Yeah,
hey. Hey.
Running every single one.
Gotta go fast.
Is the one on here winners or losers? Okay, winner semis, okay. Here we go. Nice and clean. All right, so.
Top eight.
What's your tag?
My tag?
Yep. Okay, yep.
Reminder, it's 3L5 for top 8. Now I get 3L5.
What's poppin', stream?
What'd you say anything for?
Hmm? Oh, I'm just fixing this.
Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry. Here we got Drake and Big Boss. Big Boss usually plays Ganondorf while Drake usually plays Cloud. So it's not really grimy, he just plays Cloud.
This matchup is not.
Oh yeah, I think, I don't know many
like,
matchups.
I can Ganon is, I'd say, maybe Jigs.
Yeah, maybe.
But Ganon is, yeah.
Yeah.
But like, I can see this. His Ganon's very solid. I can
yeah,
see
Big Boss doesn't back down.
Watch
that's
his,
why
watch his comeback.
One thing I like about our Ganons in club, like they know the odds are against them and they still go.
Hey, nice and clean. Watch his comeback.
Ooh, look at that.
Yeah, here it comes. JV.
Oh no. Please, no. Ganon, please. You have family to think of, I think. Does he have a family? Anymore?
Not in Twilight Princess.
Alright, never mind. Keep going.
Ocarina of Time.
Destroy that hubba.
I guess. Yeah. Yeah, this is no JV though. But one and yep.
Alright, that's game one. Drake up 1-0 out of the 3-5 match and winner semis. There's boy Rye Bread. So it's interesting to see what happens in top 8 because these are, because of 3-5 everything changes. So it's interesting to see how strategies may or may not.
I'm very surprised
he didn't get it. I think he has stage advantage with Battlefield. But we'll see how
it is. Battlefield is a really good stage for Ganon, so he could work out, yeah.
Yeah, it could. Oh. What's up? Bunch of up airs, just like a cloud. Ooh, tried the finishing touch. Gonna just backhand him. Said hell no.
Yeah. That should be. Ooh,
Magnet hands. Hands are the best on Ganon. I literally believe that he has the best Magnet hands.
Yeah. I mean, he needs them.
Right. Fun back in. Back in limit break mode,
yep.
Which is good for Cloud because yeah. Faster, stronger. It's like you basically listen to Daft Punk and he's good to go.
Yeah. Here comes that JV.
Here comes that JV.
Here it is.
Okay.
It's coming. That was disrespectful.
Oh, that was wrong.
Very disrespectful.
I won game two, and if he wins game three, then Big Boss goes to losers.
They would. Yep.
Ike is out. Let's see what happens.
Where did they go?
Cool. They went
hey,
to town.
Okay.
No, Town and City.
Town and City. Okay, this is a really good stage for Ike. That yeah. being said,
it's also good stage for Cloud.
Cloud's up there does a lot of work
oh,
here.
Oh man, it's like Sakurai knew in his video that DC would be rivals. It's like, hey, I got a big sword.
Like
I got a big sword
yeah.
too.
It seems like it. The fight for the ages. It's pretty even right now.
Yeah.
Big Boss bring it back. It's very possible.
Oh yeah, especially with his Ike. He has a really good Ike.
Trying to get the lead, doesn't get it.
Fun fact for anyone that's new who's never been to Smash Club, for like the longest time he always played Ike. We didn't even know he had a Ganondorf until about April, I think.
I think so, yeah.
Because, yeah, he used like Ganon in every other game, but that's every other game. Oop. And
very nice placement.
Yeah, especially for this stage, because those side off screens are not that far.
Yeah.
They're not far at all. At least I don't feel like
they are. These blast zones are very small.
Yeah. Blast zones are ridiculous. Now, I feel like the ceiling one's alright, but the ones on the side are...
The ceiling is very small. The ceiling is the smallest one. That's why I go here with Bayo.
Can you just like...
Back with that.
You just go in the Reaper mode, just go die.
Yeah, 100%.
Shouts out to all my Overwatch players.
Yeah. We'll be streaming... No, we won't.
No, we will not.
I'm lying.
Do not say that.
Yeah.
They will...
We'll get subs, though, and...
Alright, Drake's moving on. To winner's final. While Big Boss going to losers.
It's time to make that a three for a little while.
Alright. Go check out
Look at Cloud's smug face. What does that say? You know, if you got some bolts, if you went to Ace Hardware and bought some bolts, tried to screw them onto his little shoulder pad, I bet it would work. I bet they wouldn't even strip. I bet those are clean and solid. Look at Ike. Ike wants so bad to be Cloud. He has that shoulder pad sitting there. Just doesn't work. Has that blue hair. Tried to bleach it, and that's the best it got. Nevertheless, though, he's probably a little bit upset. So, AYD stands for Yellow Diamond. She's coming back. She's coming back to get Jasper. She's coming back to kill Peridot. She wants her cluster, and she wants that planet to die. Just make that happen. Sorry about that.
Kind of move those.
I know Quiet Riot hasn't. I know Asshat hasn't.
Yeah, I
think
I'm not sure.
Hunter has? We'll figure it out. Fuck.
Yeah.
I'll probably flip a coin at that point. Yeah, that's right. We flip coins over here.
Yeah.
Hey, so for those of you just tuning in, we are currently waiting for the next match. There's only like 20 something people in this one because it was Parents Week at Miami, so what can you do? But if you didn't watch the last match, Drake, who played Cloud, bodied Big Boss with a clean 3-0. Big Boss went Ganon, Ganon, Ike, and Ike match was close, but there it is. And H-God gets booted. Were you in losers or winners? Yeah, let's just do it.
Watch out for this.
Yeah, 100%. We want anything we can get on stream. Gotcha.
Well, alright then.
Winners finals coming soon. Coming in just a sec. Is this winners finals or no? Okay. Here we go. With that nice and clean winners finals. Yeah, that's a lot better. All right.
This happened like 5 hours ago.
12 hours ago, we were
doing the same thing. We did exactly the same thing.
Hey, come.
Each of you hold each other's.
Come commentate with me. Us
yeah,
losers.
I'm out of the tournament.
Yeah, same.
Hey, seventh place ain't bad.
Did you fight that Ryu?
Yeah. No, I fought the Kevin Hawkins.
I
thought I knew the matchup, but alas, I did not.
Same, man.
He just kept waiting, and I just fell into everything, and I'm like, yup,
and
there it is.
I'm pretty sure the Ryu-Bayo matchup is in Bayo's favor. I have no idea what to do. Mm. Pulled out that villager and lost anyway.
Oh, well, Lucas.
Huh? Nah. I don't trust my Lucas enough these days.
Are you guys going right now?
Hey, here we go. Who are they?
Okay.
Who are they, though?
We got... Yeah, go all the way to the bottom.
Yeah, no.
No, I mean, they're deleting names. The name got full.
Gotcha.
This is ridiculous. What are we doing?
You need the space to
kill. Hey, nice and clean Big the Cat.
Hey,
all right.
Gentlemen's randoms, though. Gentlemen's randoms. Come on now.
Skill power.
Yeah, this is winners anyway. You can gentlemen randoms. What the hell?
But who are these two people, though?
You can move, jump, and attack. He's not wrong.
That's so interesting.
Which one of you is Big the Cat?
Chuck.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
What are the tags? I don't have them.
Well, it's definitely Drake. And the other one's Kick Puncher.
Bounce. Okay, Puncher, okay.
Okay, well, you have to flip them now, and you have to switch the camera.
Yeah. Oh. GG. Yep. Hey, can you wait a bit?
Yeah.
Just a little bit. Thanks, friend.
It's not, no.
Guys, lock each other.
Hug each other while you play.
Yeah, you did that one time.
Yeah,
yeah,
come
that's
on,
how you
now.
Do it. Is this how you do it? Oh,
it's all caps. Yeah, it's all caps.
You're like, I'm flying away.
What? And now flip the cam.
Did it work?
Just go to transform and then go to. What are you doing? You keep flipping. You're not on the capture device.
Oh, good. Oh, okay, that's.
You flipped the name. And we're back with
I'm so mad.
Transform.
Yeah, you right.
Jeez.
Okay, you're good.
Hey, the stream is popping. We're back. Kick Puncher versus Drake. These best friends. My boy Kick Puncher,
nice and clean.
Rocking the hockey jersey. What's good? GG. Oh, we got Omega pirate ship in the building. What's popping? All right. Cloud versus Fox. All right, opens it up with a downer. Nice bat. Right. Going for the up tilt combo.
Big the Fox uses up tilts.
Yeah. Big the Fox.
Yeah, Big the Fox. You never hear about that? His
no.
Friend Slippy got captured, so he had to go fish for him.
All right. Cloud retaliating with all the damage. Still at. Must be nice to have a safe up here.
Must be nice on soccer. I like your character. And that's just it. Sakurai does Fox every game, and yet, here we are. This Fox still like a top 10 character. That being said.
He's just nah.
He's just waiting.
Cloud's just racking him damage. He knows what he's gonna do.
He's
he knows
very
what he
aggro
has to do. Yeah.
Kind of a, he's being very aggration.
Aggration?
Yeah, as it were.
Fox, yeah, Fox knows.
Footstool combo.
He knows what he's got to do, so. Just leave it up to do it. There
stop.
It is, the barebacker, and
he's here to fight for me.
That's
you.
The first stock for Kick Puncher.
He's gotta catch them all because he doesn't think he can.
Stop! What are you talking about?
Hey.
Cloud. Fox having a decent lead.
Yeah.
It's not bad by any means.
That being said, one. Take it.
Ooh, and
oh,
nope.
Almost, though.
Doesn't matter. Fox's recovery is like.
Yeah.
Of the gods, so. Big Kick Puncher looking to get those combos popping.
May not be
he's just looking for something
he's still
to do.
Still a nice who plays Fox in Smash 4?
Larry Lur. There goes Cloud, and that's the grab. And release. Ooh. Yeah,
that was so disrespectful.
What else was he supposed to do? He said, I got the game. That's all that matters.
He did a grab release kill.
All right. Round one of winner's finals goes to Kick Puncher. Congratulations. Just stop. Just right. Yeah.
Oh, you can just double tap it.
Yeah.
Hey, nice and clean.
All right.
Ban
Mario Maker. Come on now.
Hey, go Pac-Land, though.
Stop.
Make this a Mewtwo King grand finale.
Stop.
Go to that custom stage.
Please do that Fountain of Dreams. Oh man.
Oh, this all is right. Mine.
Oh damn.
Nah, I just saw two lava fill stages and I was like, hey, it's time.
All right, but we're back though. On
what's
the.
Up, throw goes in.
Fox opening up in the same down here, trying to get some percentage. I mean, he looks like he's going in and getting that percentage.
Yeah.
He's just basically, like, taking advantage of whatever. The lag off Sir Drake's cloud.
Yeah.
86% is a...
All 2 frames of lag on cloud.
Well, Fox is a frame-perfect character, didn't you know?
Yeah, man.
He's just waiting
but, you
out.
You know, still Roy can beat any Fox, so...
Are you calling him not skilled?
No.
Is that what we're doing?
I'm saying that a skilled Roy...
What does that have to do
Fox.
With anything?
Nothing.
Oh.
It's a meme.
Oh, it's a meme.
We have fun
is that
here.
A melee meme?
We have fun here on MU Smash commentary.
He have memes here.
Yeah.
Hey, go ahead and donate for the memes, though.
Hey, donate for my rent, though.
Like and subscribe for me.
Like and subscribe.
I'm a clean $90 now. Donate for that rent that's due today.
Hey, you better sell some of those.
So first of all, crazy. Time to bleep that out.
I didn't say the actual word.
Okay. Even so. Hey, so they call me West Q, by the way. Just in case you're wondering.
Uh-oh, is that going to be it? Yeah, no magnet hands.
Where was the magnet plan?
Oh, there's the back air. He's going to side B into up B. Ooh,
and
would that be enough?
Back.
Nah.
Fleming scented.
Fleming scented?
It's Fleming scented.
So do I thought you said, okay, I read it. I thought you said not Fleming, but Flem N.
It's Fleming scented.
Yeah, I was just thinking, like, what is the scent of phlegm? And what is N?
What even is phlegm?
It's like.
Is that what that is?
It's like. That's phlegm. So let's not make that sound anymore.
So, like, tonsil stones smell bad, so I assume, like, phlegm just smells bad.
Ooh, and that'll be a.
It's bacteria. That's the smell of phlegm. Anyway, phlegm and scented bacteria. Phlegm scented bacteria.
What the hell are you talking about?
So,
Joe, dumbass.
Big the Fox.
Big the Fox coming through.
A strong red shield.
A nice and clean lead on Fox's part, Kick Punch's part. But the shield's looking like a clean Skittle. You better be careful.
Like a
Twizzler. Hey, speaking of Twizzler, can I get a Twizzler fan?
You can have a Twizzler.
Hey. Thanks, friend.
Look like half
hey, we out here giving out Twizzlers. Oh, I got whatever. You want a Twizzler?
Hey, nice clean Twizzler.
So followed with the
Twizzlers?
Fox with the nice lead. Sponsored by Twizzler.
So if this fox brings it back,
yeah.
I will eat this whole Twizzler in 2 seconds.
Can you? Nobody can prove that.
I will go to the cam and eat it.
Please don't. We have games to run.
Okay, first of all.
Oh man, Cloud is.
Cloud
is bringing it back.
Watch me eat this whole Twizzler.
While we were out here messing around about Twizzlers, Cloud was putting in that work. He's looking for one.
Hey,
just get him off stage.
Got it,
he's got the recovery. Shield. And he, yep, predicted the roll. And up air, nice kill.
Looks like you're not seeing my pretty face eat a Twizzler. Guess I just gotta eat it. So Fox the Fox Fox. Bringing it in with a nice and clean.
Alright, 2-0.
You know what that spells? It spells twin.
Alright, I'm so tired of this.
Hey,
did you switch color? Ooh.
Hey.
Oh, mega pirate ship. No
here
discussion.
Here we go.
We got nice and clean Dragon Quest. Yeah. Dragon Roost Island in the back plan.
Open up that chest, get a joy pendant.
Yep.
I'll tell you what, I'm getting a joy pendant from these matches. You know what I'm saying? That didn't work as well as I thought it would. Sometimes you think
back to the game.
Yeah.
So,
Fox with those nice
pretty
clean
even.
Yellow sneakers.
Yellow, gold. Hey, he's got gold on his feet right now. That man Fox is looking nice and clean.
This man replaced his steel legs with gold legs. Might not have been the best choice.
It's
but
probably not the best choice at
yeah.
all. But anyway, we're going in. Fox going for the grab. Nice back air.
Looking like Armada.
Mm-hmm. Nice up air. Ooh, nice dash dancing. Ooh, and that'll be the kill. Nice 75% deficit.
Fox runs in.
Oh, that's a stop.
Oh, that's a stop.
Hey.
Oh, that's
hey. Imagine this match ending on a stop.
Crazy.
On a pause. That would have been messed up.
Crazy. That would have actually been messed up.
Because just in case someone gets mad and like yells at somebody, you can say, "Oh, that's a stop."
Yeah. That's the exact reason.
I'm still waiting for that stock to be taken.
Crazy.
Do it for him, Kick Puncher.
It's almost like. It's almost like
kick
we just don't like
out.
Playing by the rules.
Right.
Hey. I think right. the cat about to unleash those Kick Punchers.
That's enough. Man, Fox is a dash dance.
They called him Frog.
Fox
high
is going in with these up airs. Is this melee? What's going on?
Yeah, this is some straight up.
He didn't predict the roll, but he's going for the back air. Ooh, but that's not enough, and Fox does make it back to stage.
Hey, Yellow Diamond trying to go for the edge guard, but...
Ooh, and that's gonna be it. 3-0
and
from
nice
Kick Puncher. What an upset! Alright. Congratulations, you two.
Hey, that was more like a 4-0.
Hey, that was winner final. Good set, though.
That was a great set.
Kicking it in grooves.
Thanks for watching this nice and clean set. What are we running on here next?
Hey, Kevin.
What?
Update the bracket. Obviously not.
Crazy.
Anywho. Okay. Wow, that was insane.
So it's time to talk about something very important. You see that? Fucking... Wow, I actually can't say that word.
Yeah, go ahead and get off stream.
Hey, time... Go ahead and...
Go ahead and get off stream.
Go ahead and just cut that part out.
I'm not going to.
There was another part that I want you to cut out.
Too bad.
I saw him have yellow YD, and I started quoting Yellow Diamond, like, real close into the mic.
Is that what you mean?
Yeah, I was like, I want that planet to die. Just make
Did
that
you?
Happen.
I didn't hear that.
That's because I was real close to the mic.
Ugh.
What's the problem?
Ugh.
Are you questioning my authority? You clod! You are out of line.
Hey, Reno's about to make this loser's run, though. Never mind.
You are to leave the cluster. It will tear apart the Earth, and I will take immense satisfaction by erasing a hideous rock off of our star maps. Is that clear?
That's enough.
I fucking love Yellow Diamond's voice actor. It's so good. Hey, nice and clean 5 viewers. For all those 5 viewers out there, hope I didn't spoil it for Steven Universe.
I know, right?
I'm quoting Yellow Diamond.
What is
Diamond.
This not thing? Ban?
Hey,
oh,
nice
you can
clean.
Just. I'm about to sign up. You can just. Oh, that's just a. Oh, okay. That's just an add-on.
Only 2 people can be in at the same time.
Hey, where's that blue? That's so who's going at this set next? It's also
like you can only I don't. Losers finals.
Okay.
Losers finals.
When they rebuilt it.
Loser Center.
Oh, really?
Okay. Hey, so real quick though. Let's get that choose your other character one stock match.
No.
What's the problem?
Because they just finished.
But did they? They just finished. Hey, here comes another match. It's coming up.
Reno and Asshead have to finish.
What game is it though over there?
I don't know.
Why do they give you stress balls?
So okay. Time to name words that start with A.
Apple.
Animal.
Advil.
Avocado.
Adderall.
Add.
Addition.
Additional.
Additional.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna stop there right now. We can't like.
Additional's not even.
We can't work off words. I'm gonna. We get a 10-second time to think of a word, but start going with additional.
10 seconds is way too long.
Asshole.
Ask.
We
like to have fun
art,
here at MU Smash.
Art. I got
art?
It.
Art?
Yeah, art.
Avocado.
I already said that.
No,
your boy wins.
I said apple.
Hey, misgendering myself, crazy.
What? All right. I'm tired of this.
Only I got
the
stress ball. I wish I got paid for sex.
What?
All right. Yeah. I'll let that stand.
Reno died. Okay. Let me start. Let me start with another word. Here we go. X. Xylophone. Your turn.
X-ray.
Fuck. I didn't think of that one.
And I know another word too.
Xmas. Got him.
No.
Got him.
No.
X-Men.
No.
Hey, X-Men.
No, that's a proper noun. Actually, never mind. I use Adderall and Advil. So that's kind of...
Dude.
What was it, Reno?
Boy.
Ooh.
Get it.
Dude, you ever see the...
Hey, Asshead and Perk on the stream setup! Unless you guys want to take a break.
Is that for loser semifinals or no?
That's for loser semifinals.
Okay. All right.
You're what's a little what? See, this is the problem. Y'all going to get water? Y'all should have water on deck.
Okay.
Stay hydrated.
Let's play that nice and clean. Hey, Travis, let's play that nice
and clean. Yeah, let's get this.
Where are you going?
I'm going to this.
Oh, yeah, let's do it. Let's get that quick fight. Save, where to go? Okay. Somebody quick commentate. while we get that one.
This is a friendlies match.
It is.
You can watch.
This is a friendlies match.
Where's
my card? Hey, use that. Palutena Dittos. Here, use this. All you can. What's the problem?
Palutena
Dittos.
I'm gonna. First of all, I'm gonna find it.
Here we go.
Is he ready?
This is a wee bitch.
He's grabbing a friend.
You doing a friendly?
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
Alright, I have my character in mind.
We're going Palutena for race.
Alright, we'll whoop that ass too.
Bruh, I made Palutena for a solid 2 days.
Oh, so now.
Wow, 2 days.
Yeah, it didn't be long.
It's more than good. She looked busted in the
head. Oh my god, in the trailer? She looked so bad.
Where is
he? Palutena!
Yeah,
Palutena's tail. Omega Palutena Temple. Yeah, Omega Palutena. No, regular.
Should get
the
regular?
Where do we want? Here we go. Why didn't we do random customs?
All right, we have grand finals here.
No joke.
All right.
Arcade Legacy, there was finals, and one of the first ones was Palutena.
Was it like right after Prince Ramen beat Zero? That's terrible. They should be disqualified from playing ever again. All right, we have red Palutena and slightly less red Palutena. Both still have green hair, naturally. Alright, I know very little about these characters. Yeah, they got lots of wind boxes. Alright, we see a lot of down smash. I know the wings are smash attacks. Alright, we've seen a lot of whiffs, seen a lot of... Footstool! Footstool to nothing! The footstool to nothing true combo. Alright, we're seeing dash attacks. Ooh, going out for a back air.
Not even bothering to go back.
As to be expected. Alright, and now we see H-God. He has made his way out of fourth place to grand finals. Oh, we're seeing a lot of tilts.
There was no planking in there.
I have not seen it. Oh, there's the jab attack. That hasn't happened in a while. Alright, we see a whiff down air to a grab. Oh, they're just disappearing and throwing out with their wings and wind boxes, and it's a mess. I hate this game. Alright, we see a forward air. Oh, miss tech roll. Read.
Like, not really doing anything, just being inconvenient.
Seen a lot of auto reticles pop up, but no actual fire. Oh, there it is. Hey, commentator's curse. All right, and a lasery up smash.
You can't just say, hey, watch this.
Hey, who's
stunning.
Going
well, I know I'm the better pilot.
Who's in this match?
And that's what, that's what really matters.
Crazy.
Palutena doubles
the grand finals. That was beautiful. Yeah, it's Asad and
Asad first.
This guy. Okay. This guy.
I just want
everyone
on stream to know.
Hey people, we lost a clean two people from that.
What happened?
Crazy.
Because you're on commentary.
What's the problem? Probably.
Nah, there's too many people in here.
Hello. There's still a chair back
here. Hey, asshat! Let's get
it's
it!
It's time!
Bring
Captain Falcon
that ass.
Oh, Warsh. Hey, time for that Palutena ditto. This is loser semis, correct?
Yes.
Okay, so that's Pert.
And we have to flip the camera yet again.
Is that Pert?
Yes, again.
I'm just have assigned seating. Like,
do you guys want to switch seats?
That'll make things a lot easier.
They just ignored me too. I was like, Ass Hat doesn't have a capital H.
He does in his tag though. Or no, I'm wrong. You right.
Yeah, he does in his tag.
Yeah, he does. Hey,
but that tag though.
Is this? Should I? Do I need to swap this?
Yes, flip it.
Yeah.
All right, can you two scoot in towards each other a little bit more? Thank you.
Back up slightly.
Hey,
back up very slightly.
Hey, you guys can back up a little bit too.
There we go, perfect. Hey, here we go. Loser's semifinals.
And we got Perk looking fresh as hell.
Nosferatu's limits.
Look at his shirt though. Like, look at the Perk shirt right now. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and start.
You got a
Perk.
You got a Gordo. You got a down air.
This is truly our darkest time, guys.
Neutral air combos.
This is the match for Loser's finals to see who will be in Loser's
finals. This is a fun match. This is a matchup I've never seen.
I've seen it. I've seen it once too. Back in early 3DS days.
Yeah. It was you saw everything in 3DS days.
It was
though.
A bad time.
You saw, that was when you saw Greninja. Anyone who's still named maining Greninja, like, props.
Real talk.
You are like a trooper. Anyway.
Let's get back to the match.
Falcon was 66%.
Yeah.
Name all the words with the beginning of the start with A. What was that?
We got Swaggin' Falcon with that gold skin.
Hey, make it money making Falcon out here. He's taking your girl and your car. GTA.
And your car. GTA. He already has a blue Falcon, but he doesn't care. He's taking your car.
Right.
Selling it.
So I think ooh. A. But he got the flash.
The limp knee.
Ooh, and coming back.
The flash back. Oh my
god. Is that not what we call the knee?
No.
Hey, Sakura, I saw that knee adjust. It was like, it's time.
Flash knee.
Hey, the nice spike.
See, that was
the nice spike. That curb stomping Falcon. Watch this.
He's just building up percent. DDD is like crazy.
Tries to get the up air, misses, but nice clean melee back air.
He's going up.
Perk
looking to take that second spot.
Hey, that jab cancel was good. That was a good jab cancel though.
So I thought it was gonna be another down
air. Me too. DDD coming through. My boy Perk. My clutch
hey,
is
if you get, if you don't get, nobody's getting the balloon.
Nah, let
crazy.
Them focus. Because once somebody get the balloon, that's a mistake. And a half.
First of all, I got the balloon every time he
nice.
Showed up when I was playing Reno.
Nice down smash. With a 76% deficit, but if I know Perk, he'll possibly clutch us out. Ooh, and that's the knee.
And that's a JV.
JV.
That is in fact a JV.
Man, that was something else.
Hey, we got a stream set up. This is nice.
We don't have one yet.
I mean,
can you lowercase the H in his name like
no,
I asked you to?
His tag says.
But in the tournament.
But in his tag.
So he had Big the Cat, but we put Kick Puncher. Yeah, go ahead and take that
different.
Out. Go and hold that O. Hold that O. Change it. Now.
Ready?
Okay, I got this. Oh, wait, there's no time. We gotta watch the match.
Oh, well. I'm mad.
Here we go. Me, Sword Fighter.
Oh, they're going on.
Not gonna see him.
All right,
yeah,
so we
seriously.
Got Final Destination going on. I don't know if this is really.
Yeah, Colin Fox
I guess
those
like
tilts.
Yeah.
Hey, got a nice and clean meaty penguin. They call him
yeah,
Mr. Meaty,
yep.
And not the canceled show.
All right, Ash finally getting back.
That
in
show was. I don't remember. I remember watching.
Wait,
it.
Mr. Meaty?
Yeah.
That show was actually like.
I remember watching that show and being like, I don't feel comfortable.
That was, yeah, that was, yeah. That was the show that made you feel uncomfortable.
Yeah.
I watched a single episode and I was like, let's never do this. Again. It was the Halloween episode too. That show.
Yeah.
No, no.
And it's just like Meaty.
Meanwhile,
he's got that
he's
girth
Mr.
that makes
Meaty.
You feel uncomfortable.
Oh. No.
Got that nice penguin girth.
Mr. Meaty D. Wait, you can't. All right, that's
Mr. Meaty D. Hey, it's time.
What's happened?
King Meaty D.
King Meaty D.
Anyway, let's go back to the match. It's pretty even right now.
Oh, never mind.
Jinky Scoop, what happened?
Oh,
and there's the up air
gosh.
Kill.
Nah,
nice DI
yet.
From Ass Hat. Scoopy Senpai.
Oh man. So
I'm getting the grabs.
You see that face? You see that face?
Ooh,
he gets
nice
when he grabs someone. He stares him in the eyes, he's like, it's fucking time.
Ooh, the nice down smash. He's keeping the stage control.
And that will not
be for that would've been so high.
Yeah, real talk. He's just... Ooh, nice.
Blank Gordo will take the stock.
15% lead, that's a nice and clean even lead. Perk can definitely take the second game.
Oh, suddenly this game.
Just suddenly, a couple back airs, and that's about your half of your spot.
Yeah.
Man,
it's the Ganondorf syndrome. Time. You can do 90%, Ganon gets one like kick, and it's like it's a clean 30.
That was not a jab reset, but still.
He's been getting some clean
jabs. Nice.
Ooh!
Yo.
Stayed on stage for a little bit too long, unfortunately.
I can confirm, this man asked that. He was good on that. Let me tell you.
Hey, they banned
these
Lila.
Games are going quicker than hotcakes, fam. Slow
going
it down.
Quicker than
hotcakes.
Huh?
Huh? Yeah, he can.
Yep. Hey, these are going quicker
than
Amiibo.
Hey, Perk feeling confident. He said, hey, I'm going to win this time.
These are going quicker than retail exclusive Amiibo.
Huh?
Let's focus on the map.
Just
focus on the
map. Just ignore us.
All right.
Hey, all five of you viewers, you get me. Press one if you feel me with that Amiibo thing. Anyway.
Press one if you have a whole collection of Amiibo in your basement.
Hey, nice and clean.
Coming out with that one, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, nice and clean. Anyone who comes to my house and practices gets to take a gander at that Amiibo card.
We should put the stream in.
We should, yeah.
Oh, whoops.
Hey, that was a great jab reset, though.
That was a flaccid down there.
Unfortunately,
ooh, 10%
nice.
Until the magic number.
Is he gonna come back? Was that a taunt or is that just his idol?
Missed the magic number.
Nah, he's coming back. DDD can throw out attacks. He can throw out attacks all day. He baited the roll on the stage, got the down smash, and now we're back in the game. He's going for the nice up airs. He's going for the knee. Not. He's gonna stay. I don't
understand.
He
posted that as a link.
That's fine.
He's gonna not.
Yeah.
That Gordo's sitting there.
Yeah, that Gordo's chilling.
Sitting there, just disappears from sight.
Alright. Here comes the neutral in Smash 4.
And as the world as we know it is about to be destroyed by the sun. But we got this penguin fighting the speed racer.
Right. Ooh, nice combo with the Gordo.
Is.
This is looking pretty even right now. Is the crowd cheering for DDD? Hey.
Meaty.
Try to get them with the Raptor boost, but alas, DDD's kind of heavy, so that's not really
good.
Wait,
the Raptor boost didn't kill?
No, the Raptor boost didn't kill.
Crazy.
DDD's heavy as heck.
But like, the amount of rage between these two right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one well-placed back air, both parties can just end the careers. Uh-oh. There's a grab. There's a quarter.
Yeah. I don't think this is going to have a kill to it.
Ooh, no.
Wanted to read and get it, but it's not over. They still got both two stocks. Spits him out and goes for a nice and clean back Gordo.
Ooh, and there it is.
There's
the nice.
That's a good diversion, though.
Nice kill.
It was.
Now, Asshat can gain back his lead.
Hey, watch
so
the KD. Crazy.
Stop. And we always play Brawl Smash Club.
Yeah, we do.
Anyhow.
Come to Smash Club, get that nice and clean item, Brawl. It's better than you think.
It's Sakurai's best work, that's what Brawl is. Better than every other game in existence.
Yeah. Kid Icarus Uprising? Trash. Garbage compared to Super Smash Bros. Brawl.
Right. Oh, man.
That being said,
DDD
hey,
is solidifying
that.
His lead, and
yeah,
he does it again. He keeps falling for that.
Hey, nice and clean.
Nice and clean. Is that a tech?
No tech zone.
Ooh, DDD with the expando.
And the neutral egg.
Ooh, two stocks.
Expand.
Not bad.
That.
Expand D.
Hey, expand that me, D. Look at Waddle D. He's all like, right,
that's gonna
that's
be,
me on
that's
your
gonna
shirt.
Be one for Perk.
My belly, Waddle D.
Hey!
What's that? Hey!
I didn't see
adorable.
What happened?
Nice and clean achievement. Well, nice and clean achievement.
For you fought 2,000 battles.
Hey, 2,000 battles.
Not bad.
That gets you a trophy in Brawl. Gulliver.
All right, we're going to town and city.
2,000.
Oh goodness.
Trying to get that forward smash.
Look up our stats. Posted about him.
Hey, so we got Timmy slash Tommy Nook. We
right.
Got Nook.
Timmy, Tommy Nook. Those are my boys.
Hey, Tortimer. This is what we're about. Dude, I hope the next Animal Crossing comes out and Tortimer's just dead.
Calm. Hey. Get off stream. That's kind of what happened?
Dude. No, but then you that's
cut that out.
What's the problem?
How cool would it be if there was a cemetery?
No, exactly. And there's only one grave, and it's Sortimer.
Calm down.
There's been one death in reported Animal Crossing history.
Hey, hype.
And it's fucking Sortimer.
And that'd be the reason you're the mayor. Anyway, about the
Wow. Let's go back to the match. It's looking pretty
anyway,
evil.
Anyway, crazy
right
red.
Now. These two competitors are just going back to back. Call it the diss track.
Call it the diss track.
Oh, what big songs don't have music videos? Back to back. Drake doesn't put his stuff on YouTube anyway. I hate it, man. You weren't there, Rui.
I was not there. I don't know.
You're never there. Get there, you know.
Get there.
Invite me.
You're always invited.
Yeah, you're always.
I don't know what. Wait, I don't even know what occasion you're
you gotta peep about the group chat.
What
hey,
occasion
peep
are you
that
even
nice
talking
and
about?
Group chat.
Ooh, that's
with a nice
that's,
bait.
That's unfortunate.
Can Perk bring it back?
Let's go back to the match though. We got
can Perk pull a hunger box and bring this back?
The legend.
Rest on stage. Go ahead and DDD just waiting for Captain Falcon just to fall into his hands. Like DDD plays. He's playing extremely patient while Captain Falcon is like a rushdown character. Get in, get out. You feel me?
Get up, and be a player.
Knees the Gordo, but doesn't really. Ooh, text the down air? Down air, yeah.
Yo, didn't get that lagless tech, though.
Didn't get the lagless
tech. Get up and
all right, he's got a 34% lead. It's all right. Man, he just keeps. Oh, wait. Yeah, he had magic percent. He's just falling.
Hey, nice and clean. JV.
JV. JV.
What happened?
It's 2-2.
Oh, man, bringing it back. Here comes Hungry Box.
Yo, Perk activated, bro. He like, I don't know, man. That man just.
I had a clean 2-0 lead. The man reversed 3-0.
That boy
was mad.
We're in this loser semifinals. Like, what's going on, man?
Might find out.
Do
we need Cloud?
Oh, yeah.
It's actually
like.
Dude, my fight was like, oh, Ryu, I know this matchup, and I didn't know the matchups.
I was like, what do I do?
Anyway.
Alright, so we got last game on Battlefield. Nice and classic stage.
Hey, nice and clean classic stage. They call it Dreamland 64. They call it Blast Zone Dreamland.
Now, Asinine, the thing about Asinine, if he could just avoid the Gordo into down smash, he would be in a good position in this fight. But now he can take advantage of the platform.
What is this? What is this commentator's curse?
I'm not saying anything, man. I'm just saying.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just saying.
Hey, time to rig the commentator's curse.
So yeah, Perk's about the SD here.
Yeah.
Stop! Oh,
yeah,
you got man alone.
Yeah, Perk's, yeah, there's no way Captain Falcon would SD right now.
God.
Watch that commentary.
They can hear you!
Whose fault is that?
It's your fault!
Get worse ears.
Get worse ears.
Oh.
Hey, the flaccid knee.
The flaccid knee.
Comes home to his wife with the flaccid knee and she doesn't like this.
Down there, but it
cuts
off the side. The side's
fine. What happened?
So mad.
Flaccid Dare and the
Flaccid. This commentary is getting a little bit
grabs
thuggery.
Him, smacks him with the.
He's gonna go ahead.
Gordo goes right through. Meaty D's trying to feed him and he's just like, bruh.
I don't want any Meaty D today.
I'm on a gluten free diet.
Man, Perk can definitely clench his back. Ooh,
hey,
nice
was,
ploy.
These
Red
Gordo diversions are really nice.
That man Perk is, oh, what a legend.
Yeah, trooper.
So man, that's Andrew Perkins.
Hey, ooh, green like
37%, right.
Hey,
37% lead, not bad. Ooh, uh-oh. Nah. Oh, aww. GG's, good games.
2-3, very nice. Very nice match.
Good job, Perk.
And now they can welcome
Losers Finals.
Into losers
stay on
finals.
Set. Yeah, stay there.
Are all the semifinals done?
Huh?
Are the semifinals done?
There's only one semifinals.
Yeah, this is Losers Finals. Now this is Losers Finals. Losers Finals! Yeah!
Okay. Here we go.
Hurry up, so I can
dang.
You're
gonna lose already, dude.
Yeah, I'm going to Garden after this. I'm hungry as fuck.
maybe.
Are you not hungry?
No, I'm hungry.
Okay, what is this? Is Asad just still here, right here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so Drake.
Yep.
And reset the score.
Is there like a button that they can press and reset the score? Is that...
I think maybe.
Probably some sort of thing.
I mean, we'll test it out. This is fine for now. All right, so we got losers finals coming up here. Starting off on Town and City.
Town and City.
Cloud versus Falcon.
Cloud versus Falcon. Now this matchup, I don't know it, but they neither went for the balloon. So I already know that the matchup is trash both ways.
Nah, Cloud will do something against Falcon. He's got something. There's a reason why Captain Falcon's not top tier.
Falcon goes in. Perfect shields that. He may not know the frames, but he knows the game. Call me Young Frog.
Goes in with that nice down air. Not gonna go for another up air. Mixing up Captain Falcon. Ooh, with a nice,
nice and clean, though.
Nice and clean size match. Read the roll.
So.
Does he play Bayo?
Salem does.
Ooh, whiffs the down B.
Hey, where's that commentary? So Cloud with 118.
You try to go for that 2 frame.
In layman's terms, 118. A fixed it. Captain Falcon, any smash, any forward.
Yeah,
smash.
Anything will.
See, you think that.
Get these two competitors off the stage.
You think that, but it's smash four, so like.
That's true. And there it is. Down tilt into nice and
like rematch on his channel and then like Rapper Goose misses. Shield and shield.
This is interesting.
Wow, just a whole bunch of time. They are now completely even.
A.
Uh-oh.
Quit them to the Avengers because this is shield.
That was definitely up throw.
Up throw.
Up throw?
Nah, his lead.
Knowing
Drake, this lead won't last for long.
Hey, two cats watching.
I know.
Ooh.
Perfect shielding that knee. And hitting what, him with God knows what.
Splatting against the
right.
Wall.
Right. That was up air? So. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Eyewitness account says it's
up air. Cloud charges his limit break until his limit breaks. Got that nice blue aura.
My limits are broken.
They call him Lucario. Except they don't.
Why does a Kirby have limits?
Why doesn't Cloud have a shine? What if?
Yeah, what if we didn't live in the darkest timeline?
Yeah.
Let's ask Magic Chelsea.
What if Little Mac could wave dash?
Oh, is this
Mac?
Gonna be it? Nah. He's back on stage.
Yeah.
And suddenly Cloud retakes the lead.
Why can't Bayo? Why doesn't Bayo have a shine? We would lead in everything. So. Yeah. His friend. Hey, what's the problem? So.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, any smash with Cloud right now could take it.
Or just a clean edge guard, which was not
bad. I have to pay right now. Thank you, friend. Appreciate it. Hey, I can pay my rent now.
Ayo.
Nice and clean.
Hey, nice
friend.
Donation to the stream. She came through.
Thanks, friend. I will. No, I'm going to. And I'll pay you back when I get paid. Thanks. Thanks, friend.
Ooh, nice back air. Oh,
back air takes it.
Takes first
game one, going to ask.
Nice we climbed for game one, right? Is this what
nice and clean.
Game one. That's true.
Hey! Thank you, friend. I haven't eaten today. Thanks, friend.
Yeah, you're not going to be eating on stream, so go ahead and get up, take that from there. You're not going to be eating and touching his keyboard.
I won't do anything.
Yeah, you won't.
Here's what I'll do.
I know you.
Drive around like for half an hour because all of the football.
Oh, yeah.
So I ended up parking around.
Alright, we're going to game 2. Back to Battlefield. Back to Battlefield.
Game 1 was not
bad. Wait, game 1 was Town and City.
Yeah,
okay. My B.
What are you talking
about? My B.
Okay, so this nice and clean JV happening.
My B.
That's enough.
I'm going to start doing that thing I did in my 72%. Video.
72%.
Like, right, what happened? I blinked.
Start calling Reno chilling, dude. Reno. Start calling Travis chilling, dude. Ban him from the Fierce Deity Link.
Please don't.
The Buster of the Century.
That's true.
Can't even get their own friends' names right. Crazy.
Crazy.
Can't even get top 8.
Can't even get top 8.
Can't even get top 8.
Yo, top 8 was though? So. Top crazy.
Eight top eight boys.
Hey.
Oh. Oh.
Intense.
Crazy. Undiscovered cloud tent.
Yeah.
Right here at NU's Mask Club. Let's go.
And nice and clean footstool.
Limit broken. 34% only. Make that 48.
What happened? This lead is clean as heck.
Wasting that cross slash, but getting a down smash out.
That's a no. That's a no. I'm kicking you out. You know, every time someone has their shield open to like Smash 4, I think about Melee, and I'm like, you know, if Melee, that would have shield poked.
Yeah.
Like with Link's up smash, I'm just like,
ooh,
that would have shield poked. What happened there? Cloud coming through.
Don't know if I can call that an SD.
I didn't even look.
Not the best.
Me either. I saw him die, I'm like, oh, it was an SD.
Nah, he just didn't recover well.
Oh, man, and Captain Falcon. Ooh!
And with a clean zero to death, taking it back.
Taking the game, he reached. Man, look at Asshat right now. He looks happy to be here. Right?
Hey. That man looks happy to make grand finals. That's right.
Can you change that real quick, Travis?
What's up? I know you have grease fingers.
Wait, who's in winner's side right now?
Kick Puncher.
Kick Puncher? Yeah, both the people I lost to make grand finals, I'm going to be okay with that.
All right, we are going to the stage called Battlefield. Let's take it there. Wait, what? Why are we going? Is he keep picking Battlefield? Okay.
No, loser picked Battlefield.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. So
Drake can go here as many times as he wants.
Yeah.
It just may not be the best thing.
Nah, he had that one.
Yeah, he
knows
well.
He did.
Hey, watch Drake.
Asset's very, very good at comeback.
Yeah, go to Duck Hunt next, Drake.
Hey, pull out that.
Ooh! Jeez! Yep, with the nice sit the fuck down. Man.
Falcon put this
Captain
down
Falcon's going in.
This man's looking to do this in a minute, let's see.
This man said
A. Do it in a minute? Let's see.
Call this man Von Karmi, he's got a time limit on this.
Yeah.
Let's look at our competitors right now. Look at the fit that Drake is wearing right now. He's looking nice and clean in that Miami gear.
Yeah.
The Miami gear and khakis? Looking nice and clean.
Cloud had the same.
Yeah. Cloud said not
nice,
this week, right?
Not
he
got
a wall
got
joke out of
this
situation. Right. But
don't worry, we're good. We're on the platform. We're not on the platform.
Captain Hindsight over here.
Captain Hindsight.
Hindsight is 2020. Ooh, tries to go for another one.
Same
but alas,
wow.
He's not falling for the same thing twice. Don't try to play me. Oh, ooh. Ooh.
And somehow Sakurai said, you know, you should be able to spot dodge immediately out of that move. And it was done. And thus Cloud was top three.
Alright, is that the dash attack?
Here comes this nice and clean hungry box comeback.
Ooh. Nice up air.
Still not gonna
not gonna take it. What is he? Ooh, that'll take it. Alright, a 104 deficit, but Cloud has rage and anything can happen at this point.
This is definitely doable, but it's gonna be a rough coin.
Yeah.
Especially against him.
Watch this, JV. Wait a sec.
No JV, what are you, garbage? Come on now.
Crazy.
Nice back to get back on stage.
Commentator's curse.
And
oh,
that was dirty.
Oh man, that was just crazy.
That was a good match in general.
What happened?
Hey, what's next?
We got your grand finals coming up.
Grand finals?
Grand finals?
Grand finals. Nice and clean grand finals. Hey, if you're hyped for grand finals, press 7.
If you're hyped. Yeah, baby.
Hey, if you want to go put money in my mailbox, press 7. Press
all right,
7.
We're waiting for our thing to come back. Let's get another match, Flora.
Hey, here we go.
The one the random, so you guys pick each other.
Here we go. You know what we gotta do?
Me sword fire
one stock. Exactly. You know what
I mean. You mean I whoop that ass?
Okay. Wait, here we go.
That was day one made. What do you mean?
Time to fix this overlap.
I think a lot of people are like, hey, time to pick up a meme sword fighter.
Time for your
meme
break.
Sword
I'll talk
fighter.
About the gun. What's wrong with you?
Huh? What's the problem? I gotta fix the overlap.
Hey,
I don't know any of the
same. Here we go.
Oh, this is gonna stay.
So Asshat's still here, but he's coming from losers.
Yeah, so he knows who's who.
Okay, it's the size of it.
Wait, is that
Because that's what's legal. That's good.
Standard up.
She did it all on her 3DS.
Kick punch is in all caps, right? Kick punch is all caps, right?
Yeah. Kick punch is all caps.
Sit in the chair.
Wow. Oh, how long are you staying, Paige?
Oh,
how long are you staying?
Here we go. Here we go. Nice having one stock.
Whoa, why did they move like that?
Okay. I thought you were good at this.
Well, welcome.
All right.
We stream now.
Well, yeah, right now we got Sword Fighter Dittos between Flora and Trev. I know nothing about this character. Roger just showed up. This match is about to be horrible. It's one stock only. 6 minutes. Got that up smash, though.
Oh, we live in.
Flora, not knowing what the moveset is, almost killed her.
Watch this. I know this move.
Wow.
What's the problem? Watch this. Down the shot it.
What? Yeah, Trevor's almost taking that stock. Ooh, we got a 7 in chat. I don't remember what that meant, though. I don't remember what the 7 meant, though. Oh, this man's hyped for Grand Finals. Let's go.
Oh, yeah,
too bad this ain't Grand Finals. Bruh. Ooh. Trevis with the unfortunate SD. We all ready for Grand Finals?
I thought that was Grand Finals.
This final's about to get. Yeah, this was loud. Grand Finals. Crazy.
Hey, yo, it's time for Grand Finals. Where is Kick Puncher?
He's Kick Puncher over there.
He's in the middle of a friendly.
You can come to the hideout, honestly. Which is.
Oh, snap! Oh no!
Alright, coming up, we got Kick Puncher on winner's side of Grand Finals against up against Asshat from loser's side. Falcon versus Fox, let's go. Falcon versus Big the Cat.
Got right. All right.
Yep.
Let's go.
Okay.
Alright. Hey, Asshat, go in the
scoot over. Where's the trio commentary?
Hold on.
Ayo, Asshat, go ahead and scoot over.
Ayo, time to take Trevis's spot.
Back a little bit. A little bit more.
Move this blowjob over.
Back a little bit more.
Here we go.
Yeah.
It's time. Falcon v. Cloud.
Alright, that's good enough.
The top of your head's cut off.
We could always angle the camera up.
Someone put in the loser winner thing. I wasn't going to do that. GG.
I did it.
I mean, that's the right
thing.
3-2-1. Wait, 3 stocks?
Oh, we got 3 socks on.
Hey, oh, that's a stock. That's a match. Who
quit out?
Who quit first?
They won't want chance to be around. Kind of that better? Kind of weird right now.
Yeah, that's way better, actually.
Cool.
Why didn't we have it like this at the beginning?
I got booted by Ryu.
I don't know.
There's nothing I can do.
Hey, go ahead and pass out some chairs.
He has so many things that are like, that's not
hey, the camera looks better now. Just in time for Grand Finals.
Just in time for Grand Finals.
We got 3-person commentary, otherwise known as the worst commentary on the planet.
Here we go. Nice and clean work.
We turn pause off.
Turning pause off.
Pause is off.
Hey, turn Smash Balls on high.
They're making sure. This is insane.
This is it.
Hey, we got a nice crowd for
Grand Finals. One of these fellas wants to win the grand prize of nothing.
Grand prize
of nothing. Y'all kept moving them and so they couldn't see us on the epic. Here's cheers.
All right. 3-2-1. Go!
Okay, so we got Big the Fox going against Golden Ass.
Golden Ass?
Yeah.
I'm
there's some chameleon looking at people. I don't know.
That's my boy.
Hey, this is some quality commentary.
Is that his name?
No, it's not. I don't know his name.
It's probably something similar.
Let's get back to the game. We got Captain Falcon.
Yo, that man's eyes just
nice forward air.
Spaz out.
Nice up-tilt combo. He's not letting up.
Oh, it's actually really even right now.
Nah.
So, Asshat not going for the edge guard, just letting them get back on stage.
Definitely an evenly, one or two hits can put Fox back in the game.
Yeah.
It's been crazy.
Falcon with that N64
Falcon extending his
lead.
Was it a combo in 64?
Hey.
Ooh, the up smash,
nice
taking it.
Right, that's insane though.
64% only, let's go. That's what you meant by 64, I get it now.
Yeah.
I thought you meant that combo was a 64 combo.
Who's gonna get that balloon though? Nobody.
The nice neutral to not do anything.
Yeah. The Smash 4 meta.
random hit to absolutely nothing. Yeah, all these,
real talk,
all these tilts though.
He's trying to get this kill. He knows what. Hey, he's Kick Puncher to... knows what he has to do.
Trying to go for that up smash.
He's not trying to be here for too long.
And there it is.
Ooh, and there
got
it.
It. Okay.
The down air to up smash.
Look at that dash dancing. Call that man fresh as heck.
Fresh as heck.
Man, I can say hell.
Yeah.
We've been swearing up a storm on this commentary already. I apologize
it's been
for the
nice
stream.
And
hey, who's. Shout out to Jawaxtramernator. Whoever that is in the chat.
Right, who's everything?
You're the real MVP for actually commenting.
Go ahead and hit us up with a clean follow and donate.
Donate plans.
Donate
Let's
buddies.
Get that man a Twitch sponsorship.
Hey, nice and clean.
Right.
So.
It's
still anyone's. Stage. It's still anyone's game.
Have you noticed the chameleon's eyes?
Yeah.
They just spaz out
when
they're
not watching the map. Yeah.
I had to make sure it wasn't the capture. It's actually like how it is in the game.
For that back
end. Yeah, this is still anyone's game. Foxy.
Oh, definitely. Oh, especially when something like that happens. But, oh, no.
Hey, for a second, though.
Why was he trying to back air?
A lot of other stages would let him get back,
right,
but not Town and City.
Asshat on the way to resetting the bracket. He's on the journey. He's
it's only game one, though.
He's in the ignition.
Let's
Hope
reset
you guys
the...
are ready for 10 whole games of Smash.
Let's reset the bracket at every grand finale. Here we
every
go.
Every grand finale?
We're clean 1-for-1 for Smash 4.
We are. Tournament wise, anyway.
Yeah.
We are 1-for-1 too.
Yep.
Alright, on Battlefield, nice and clean classic stage. You already know. Nothing wrong.
Nice and clean stage with weird glass zones. So here's a quick question.
Man, look at how good this looks, and what if they had a story mode and you could just go back?
Yeah.
There? That would be so nice.
What if Smash 4 had anything in one player? Anyway, Grand Finals.
True
Grand
enough.
Finals, you go back.
So.
We're looking about the same.
There's
thing.
A lot of jabs being thrown out.
Just looking up the rack up for a second, not bad. I'm
trying to get that back air.
Trying to get that, remember that patch jab lock that,
Oh, yeah.
That Fox used to have? That.
That read. Trying to go for that read. It was a good effort, though. Big the cat far, hanging by a thread.
Yeah. You could say he's hanging by a fish line. Hey, we got Sans on the
Hey, Jawa Exterminator. You're a cool guy.
Ooh, nice back here. Jawa Exterminator.
He's a real MVP, he commented. Here we go. This is top 8 grand finals for all four of you. All four of you on the stream, I'm pretty sure one of you is in this room right now.
Hey, not bad though.
Even so. Even so.
Jawas is following us now too.
Hey, thanks for the follow,
we got,
Jawa.
We got, Captain Falcon having a solid lead. Like he's not going.
Hopefully
anywhere.
Check back every
Fox is putting in work
every
though,
Saturday
to get this back.
And make sure you get notifications.
Starting at 2, yeah.
Just get
we have weeklies at MU Smash every Saturday.
Yeah.
Usually starting at 2. If latest 3. If we can get
we
melee to stream correctly.
Never start at 3.
No, I mean, the stream might start at 3, though. We start at 2, the stream might start at 3.
If only that was Falco's.
Huh? I couldn't get the Elgato working. Yeah.
Ooh, you read the
ball. Yeah, that was really good.
Tried to read the air dodge for that knee, but just did not happen. Still struggling to get this kill.
Fox looking to get this up air kill.
Up air and back row.
In this instant moment in time, there is no way that Falcon would SD.
Will you stop?
I mean, even if he did, it's not like it was.
Even if he did. Even if he SD'd twice.
Knocking him high. Knocking him high.
Even if he SD'd twice. Tried to get a jab reset and a jab reset, and then Fox countered with a jab reset.
Uh-oh. Is he They're still going at it. Fox with 82 and Falcon at a healthy 171.
Yeah, nice and clean.
Fox is, Captain Falcon is just eating up every hit.
Yeah.
Like for dinner, breakfast, and
tasty.
Lunch. Yummy. Call it Lucky Charms. Anyway. Get back in the match though.
Yeah.
Ooh!
There it is.
Captain
damn.
Falcon
delicious.
Said, forget about your fire.
Delicious,
what?
Nutritious. Down there.
Oh man.
Spicy
down there.
Will Kick Puncher make the comeback?
Right.
Will we see the reverse 3-0?
Will we
see? Or will we see the bracket reset?
A. We get this bracket reset, like I said, it's 2-for-2.
It's anyone's game.
A. Counterpick with that Pac-Man.
Because the game hasn't started yet.
Hmm?
What?
Counterpick with that crap character. Hey, Duck Hunt.
Yo, we seeing Duck Hunt?
Nice and clean. Smash 4 doesn't have any counter picks.
Swan Lesson, though?
Swan Lesson.
Damn. Dang it.
Crazy.
Hey, exit out and
quit out and get
and whoever exits lesson. Out gets the score.
Oh, they turned pause off. Oh, wait.
And there it is.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Bunch of
triangles. Oh, rip Swan Lesson.
So, already.
Right, we got a clean 55%. Oh, almost a zero to death.
Already, they're letting the
could still be one, though.
Knows what he has to do.
Could still be
He's
one.
He's not letting one. He
hey, watch the zero to death.
Stop.
Hey, with those perfect pivots, though.
He's looking for it.
This fox is playing like it's Melee.
A clean 100%.
Now it's time to jump out of that shine.
Ooh, almost.
Fire.
Oh,
hey,
but that taunt.
Wow.
That taunt to no punish.
You're taunt to get bodied, my boy. You don't taunt when you're behind.
Fox taunted too. Fox taunted too. It's over.
Well, he can taunt.
No,
you don't taunt
this man's
when
about
you're
to
behind.
Get down
aired. Yeah.
Oh. Yup. Oh.
Oh. No.
Oh.
Okay. Taunt when you're behind again. You might just get hit. I might come over and hit you with a left hook.
If you don't get hit, I'm going to hit you. Oh, man. Hey, there's a fifth person
I can still bring
stream.
This back.
This is Grand Finals.
Ray, we are getting it in right now.
Getting it crazy. In.
There's a problem with getting it in.
Hey, jumps over that laser like it's the Matrix.
Even trying to get that down there on the ledge. Okay. Not quite. Not quite.
Dog's going to come up the middle.
Hey, will the bracket reset, yeah. though?
Ooh. Can't get that early.
It's looking like in this match, no.
Commentator's curse, though. Anything can happen. It's Smash 4. He can get an up smash and it still might not kill.
You're right.
Not really, hey, go for that shine gift.
I'm looking to take that stock. He's looking for it. Back air
and
off
that's
the side.
Back row not quite gonna kill yet.
Ooh. Now watch this, JV.
The intercepting
here it
that
comes.
Back air.
Here comes his JV at MU Smash Club Grand Finale.
Finals.
Never mind.
First of all, don't you ever judge me. Second of all.
Ooh, that's unfortunate.
Unfortunate SD. Jinky. Trying to get the down air.
Yeah. Trying to style, but alas.
Good effort from Asad, though. He had
good
a,
effort.
That man was getting close to bringing it back.
Yeah, he was, I guess.
Hey, he was putting in work.
That's true. Let me have work going on.
All right, now where's Asad gonna go?
That whole taunt nonsense was just crazy.
Yeah, the man should have
taunted. Taunt again.
Taunt again, see what happens.
I'm gonna unplug your controller.
This man's about to get shine spikes.
Here comes this Wii Fit Trainer ditto.
Oh yeah, don't forget, if we ever meet in bracket again, Corian ditto is on
Castle Stage. If Soz and I ever meet in bracket, we're doing Little Mac dittos.
Didn't you get bodied when you did it on last
Sure
time?
Did.
And then you just
hey, we got FD
got
coming
mad.
Up.
Are we going to commentate about this mountain that's been happening?
Yeah.
About what?
It's crazy.
Just everything that's been happening.
Oh, yeah.
We've been over here, Kevin.
I don't know how good it sounds because there's three people shouting in the one mic.
I'm sure you're
fine. It sounds great. Yeah. Dude, Jow right. Exterminator.
Nah, he's trying to.
He's still hanging out with us. He's listening to our commentation.
Commentation.
Hey, press that Q if our commentation is
stop
clean.
Stop calling it that.
Buttons. Let's talk about the actual match. Fucking phone for the fact that
let's call it commentary.
Commentation.
Stage control. Fox with the stage control now. Looking to keep Falcon off stage. They
the
know
Emancipation.
The point of
Conflammation. I said Emancipation.
That's a
man. I'm upset.
You got one more slip up for.
Okay. Captain Falco 1% away from the magic
Captain
number.
Captain Falco?
I said Captain Falcon.
And Flores off the stream.
What's the problem?
Oh, right at the 70 though.
Takes
no
the,
magic percent.
Takes it away.
A couple of up airs bring Falcon up to 106%.
He's falling for the up air. He's not. I mean, he's falling for the up tilt, but not falling for the up air.
Hey, Shine Gimp in 3, 2, 1.
Why would there be a
Why
Shine
would you
Gimp?
Do that?
Because it's the best thing in the game.
Oh, Boss got the 69%.
Hey, Shine the comments coming at you, man.
This man's about to get that up air. Oh,
what if that was a sage?
If you want to see a Shine Gimp in Smash 4, press 12. Press 2 or 1.
Oh, we're trying to jump.
And
goes the
jab and up smash.
Into dash dance.
The
will
smash.
He bring it back?
Captain Falcon. Nice little deficit. 85%. It's not.
Whoa! And the down. Just catching him on the ledge.
The lead is now
that man caught him sleeping on the ledge.
Yeah.
Right. Caught that boy hanging out.
Hey, this is pretty even.
And
They call it symmetry. I'm glad I got a pity laugh.
Hey, no one laughed before it's guilty.
What's the problem?
Is that the... Oh, no tech?
Oh, was that a footstool?
And the bracket is reset!
Yeah! I'm talking reset. No hey. Persona 4.
You just changed kick punches to L2 now. What?
I said I'm talking L. reset. No Persona 4.
God damn it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
So I just changed that W to an L. And then, gotta change that. The one.
No. Hey. Nice and clean bracket reslot. Hey, watch this. Here we go.
Kevin, why are you standing there looking menacing? Calm down. Awesome.
Bracket reset.
Here we go.
Don't put that.
What's the problem?
What?
It's to bring people in.
You just do grand finals round two.
Or.
Or set two. Oh.
No, don't do that. That looks, no.
It's not that big.
No.
Drop shadow.
Let's do this!
Yeah!
Here we go.
That's tiny as fuck.
Stop. No, just take that off stream.
Here we go.
All right, we're going back to town and city.
Nice and clean. They call me a first time streamer.
Please take that out.
What's the problem?
It looks so bad.
Hey, first of all, you don't know that.
And no one...
Look
no,
at it on the stream.
No it's other like, Smash stream puts bracket reset.
But we're unlike any other Smash stream.
Delete that right now.
No other person plays Fox like Armada. Hey, first of
all...
Delete that. Don't you
delete.
Touch me.
Delete.
How dare you?
This is
hey,
disgusting.
Press one if you think that's clean.
Yeah, you got 5 seconds to press one before I delete it.
Good thing there's a 30-second delay.
That's not how you do it. You gotta right click it and do move. First of all, don't you ever judge me. Second of all,
I just want to be extra careful because it's like, oh, remove top 8.
Ooh, and Falcon loses his first stock here in game one.
Alright, let's
set two.
These mofos over here not paying attention to the match.
Hello?
Alright, nice try.
I think you're one of the most.
Oh, true.
I think the Fox grunts like a weird voice actor that they give to Fox.
Hey,
howdy, Dar Hydra. It's grand finals. Dar Hydra 420. Hey, yo. Dar Hydra's in the room with us right now.
Oh, we got a one.
Nah, too bad.
And here it comes. All
right, 11%. And
how are you liking this?
Ooh.
Hey.
Is that it?
Jawa Exterminator. Bringing in with that nice and clean one.
Too bad it's already gone.
Crazy.
All that hard work.
And
back throw does
not
quite
democracy?
Kill it.
Back
it's in the back air.
Ooh,
random random up smash into neutral.
Ooh. Oh, nice tech.
That's how I'm missing that edge guard.
Doesn't matter. We all know what Kick Puncher wants.
What's
it's a matter
on?
Of he's going to get it.
Get that jab
not
into
yet.
Forward smash. Oh no, Falcon,
ooh,
why
the neutral air takes it.
Falcon,
yeah.
You're
game
supposed
one.
To destroy the Sith,
stop.
Not join them.
Game one goes
calm
to kick punch.
Right, you got it.
Get that one though.
Jinky,
yeah, we
Scoob.
Got cooperative stream setup.
This might be the worst commentary ever. I'm
you're
so
not,
happy.
It
you're
is,
not wrong.
Because first of all, it's three of us. Second of all, we got people next to us, and we're trying to impress everybody.
Third of all, we got one mic.
I'm not trying to impress anyone. I'm just saying shit and hoping it lands.
I'm saying things and hoping it lands.
Hey, here comes that yellow diamond
I'm
impression.
Saying thing and hoping it lands.
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
Here comes
I'm
Pepsi
saying.
Being spilled all over the setup.
Yeah. No way.
No.
No.
I was about to be
no,
mad.
No.
She does
I'm
not,
like, get out.
She's not the bottle over, but the cap is.
Hey, press one if you think Flat Zone should be the next stage.
Hashtag.
He's not wrong.
Hashtag Andrew Perkins is the real MVP.
I almost won that match, too.
In stream, crazy. Jawa Exterminator said hashtag Andrew Perkins is the real MVP.
Let's who is Andrew this? Perkins. Who is this man? Is he here? Hey, nice and clean sixth person.
Maybe that's Figma.
Grand finals. Bracket reset. You would have known, but they made me take it down. Crazy.
We do know. It's both L's.
Uh-huh. Yeah, but you know how it's how much quicker it would be?
To look that there's two L's and be like, oh, it's set
no,
two.
No, nobody's going to look at that.
Hello?
Why?
They're going to see... They're
why?
Gonna, they're going to be...
Why?
Because that's smaller text.
How do you
and
know?
That's bigger. How do I know?
How do you know?
Crazy.
You put it in like the corner up here. Like,
yeah.
Who's gonna look in the corner?
First
when the
of
game
all,
is here.
Right. People's eyes on
it. People are gonna look to see who's playing before right. they look
hey,
at bracket
nice and clean pineapple. Pineapple.
The 78% deficit lead.
I'm mad anyway.
They call him Chunky Kong.
Alright. Anywho. Fox looking to get that, get anything right now.
That's a very far off joke.
Ooh, nice.
Hey, the jab up smash, and it didn't kill. They call this Dreamland 64. This is the first time I've commentated Grand Finale.
Yeah, because last time
I was in Grand Finales.
Stop calling it finales, guys.
Finales.
It's finals. I'm cringe every time you say finales.
Dude, I'm cringing.
Yeah, we got 144% on Falcon.
On campus group chat.
Nothing happened.
Oh, man.
Really? Hannah said Smash tonight, and she didn't.
Oh, that was yesterday.
Yeah, I know.
Hey. All right,
I saw that. Okay, I was just making
sure. Okay.
Bring it in.
Anyway.
With the jab.
Ooh, with
Fox,
the nice
finally, finally
Finale got
that
the kill.
Alright, 55% deficit. Not a bad week. Don't by any
stream. I'm
by
so
any.
Mad.
64. Nice and clean.
No one else
smash.
Heard that but me, too.
Yeah, I didn't hear. I choose to ignore four.
I choose to make it go out one ear and the other.
It's for the best.
Oh man, what was he gonna shine?
Ooh, up smash, not quite gonna kill.
Hey, JV?
Ooh, right.
JV.
Nope.
Crazy.
Got him with the up tilt.
Wow,
let's go.
Are you bad or something? Crazy. No JV.
Wow, rude.
This man's about
we
to just
actually
win this match.
Said.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh! Oh,
shit!
Oh, it's all because you didn't
nice
get the JV.
Nice and footstool. Step on your helmet. Get out of here.
And brings it
sit
back.
Down, my boy. That's crazy.
Watch this, bitch. Watch up there.
That is crazy.
I'm rooting for you right now.
And brings it back.
That was such a that, wow.
2-0.
Do it for House Tech Boys.
Look at the dog on his hat.
I'm proud to have lost to this man. Crazy.
Yeah, same.
Man, let's look at the people right now.
Hey, remember,
what are they feeling?
Remember the last bracket where it said maybe next time Kick Puncher? Here it comes.
It's Kick Puncher's time. Let's go.
It's time.
SD,
unless
three.
The bracket resets.
FD,
for a
let's
fourth
go.
Time.
Hello?
You don't make sense.
FD, game three. Let's
yeah,
go.
Yeah, Kevin, you don't make sense. You're not over here on commentary. Be quiet. You don't get to talk.
Hey, what do you call it when you step in dog poop? It's called a footstool.
So mad.
I'm here all night. I'm here all night. Please give me tips. I don't have much money.
I'm trying to pay rent. Give me tips.
Oh, man.
Excellent commentary.
Yeah,
right now
excellent.
Match.
Just blank space.
Now I'm actually just watching the match, but now I got.
I know it's just
know.
A hype match. So,
so we got Fox going in with 4 tilt, trying to get at least some percent.
Hey, with a lot of fucking.
A lot of perfect physics.
Yeah, exactly.
Almost wondering if this man's using Beto.
Yeah, where's his Beto tech?
Yeah, it's probably just that good.
Hey, watch asset.
Ooh, almost getting
him
down.
You're not taking him out early like that.
83. 59.
Yeah, the lead can come back anytime. By one up tilt up air, and there
and
it is.
And there it is.
Clutches the lead.
Suddenly he's in the lead.
Pretty.
Yeah.
Just gotta time him out for 44 minutes and 40 seconds.
Nah.
Whoa, that jab combo almost.
Hey, video game to... tournaments are. Well,
there it is.
Depends
yeah.
on who you ask.
Ooh,
Jawa
nice DI from Captain Falcon.
Depends on who you ask.
Ooh.
Announcers.
Gives that man a hug.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah,
I mean,
yeah, the commentators.
Yeah, I know. It really, yeah,
nice
it honestly depends on like what we're talking about.
Yeah.
Like,
I prefer esports.
Yeah, I prefer esports, and I feel like a lot of people would prefer watching this over like
and
golf.
Nice
yeah.
stock returns
but,
the
like,
favor.
Yeah, suddenly it's
now it's even.
Hey,
even
JV ground. On both sides.
Even ground.
Ass.
Hat.
Ass. No JV. What's it?
Ooh, almost getting them
hey,
that down.
Hey, what
that
is
two
how
frame
was that
punish.
Two frame?
My only flashed before my eyes. Whew. 61.
Whoa, 72%
passes the magic
Fox
percent.
Right.
Here's the thing, though. It all. This all happened
watch
last game.
Comeback.
If he gets the. He said nice and clean.
Yeah, Ass Hand ain't taking any risks right now.
Yeah.
Which is smart of him.
Nice.
Last thing he needs is a random SD on FD.
Okay.
I'm missing these punishes.
Nice, he just fell right into the up tilt.
Ooh, almost hit him with the knee. And the back air is going to take it.
Hey, Falcon takes it.
Not bad. All right.
All right. Ashat gets the score. Looking to come back like the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Oh, I messed up.
Like the Cleveland Cavaliers.
This is the worst.
What did you do?
You're fudging it up. Don't click that. Just click score one.
I got this. Oh, man.
It moved when I tried to, like...
Don't click it at all.
I'm so mad.
It doesn't move.
So here we go. I don't even care. Here we go. So, one of our commentators, I won't say his name.
And now it's upside down.
And you mess it up.
Here's what you do, though.
Transform. Flip vertical.
Robots in disguise.
Rotate it. Don't. Unflip it vertical. Unflip it?
You have to flip it.
No, don't. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Never mind.
There we go. There we go. Waluigi.
That looks so bad, though.
It does.
Because you wanted to mess up.
Hey, pulls out that Wii Fit Trainer.
Now move it over, like. Yeah.
Great flavor Fox, bro.
Hey, close enough. Here we go. Close enough. Our streams are quality here.
And nothing but.
Nothing
but. Going to Miiverse.
They call me Butthat.
Fun fact, this is connected to the internet, so we're going to be seeing some Miiverse posting.
Here we go.
We got some memes in the background. Hope they aren't distracted.
Hey, somebody's watching Ashat and's like, hey, time to main Fappin' Falcon.
Fappin' Falcon.
Fappin' Falcon, here
Whoa,
we go.
Whoa, almost got that jab reset.
Hey, Furry Heart.
Fox.
We got Furry Heart. I forgot, we're going to get furries with this.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Here we go.
Kind of
that's the whole reason some people ban the stage, is because they don't want the furries.
Don't give up, my son. Got that
nothing.
James McCloud coming
that
in the back.
Got that dead father over there. Man, there's Sonic, I guess.
For some reason.
Hey, watch as Sans shows up. Sans is in, like, everything. Real talk.
I get the Ness joke, but, like, why everybody else?
Doesn't quite kill.
Great pose, Fox.
Hey, everyone vote for... Everyone vote third party Captain Falcon.
That's interesting recovery from Falcon. Ooh. And the forward smash.
Takes it with a nice forward smash.
Show me your moves.
Great pose, Fox.
Let's see a kick punch.
Falcon punch in the back.
In the back, in the bag. There's Crystal. Waiting home for
that's
that
not
box.
Crystal.
And there's Falco.
We got Melee
box.
Hell in the back.
Right.
Hey, Melee Hell.
Alright, 33% on
Fox.
Like
Melee
right
learn
now.
How to spell. Crazy. And there's an ass shot.
There's a Fox ass.
Man. Hey, here we go. Dank Mammies and
Dank Mammies. No.
What is going on?
This stage is the worst. Why is this legal?
You know why it's legal? It helps the commentators.
Yeah, because we're not talking about the gosh darn game.
And here comes. Nope.
Friends, would
he
you like to speak on the game?
He is 100% Foxy. Okay, let's talk about this game.
Right, because we're going to get the same.
1% away from the magic percent.
Right. Can Captain Falcon do it?
Can Fappin' Calcon get that?
Oh,
ooh,
no!
2%, exactly.
Oh, man.
Hey, watch this comeback.
Bring back F-Zero, Sen.
We just read that.
When's he getting another game, huh?
Bruh, everybody. Hey, press one if you want us to do our best Captain Falcon impression.
No.
And congratulations,
Kick Puncher.
After the bracket reset, coming back 3-1, returning
the
3-1, crazy.
Hey, thanks for tuning in. This is MU Smash.
Would you like to say something?
Yeah.
Interview. Why do I have to interview him? Wait.
Interview. Hey, this is Kick Puncher. Yeah, get that camera. Hey, this is Kick Puncher. Over here with the nice and clean.
You got to tell me this much, right?
Hey, this is Kick Puncher. Yeah. Hey, what's going on? The mic's not on mute, is it? No?
No, it's not.
All right.
It'd be blinking if it's on mute.
What'd you like to say about that last match?
I'd like to say that I'm really stressed out all the time because of Super Smash Brothers.
Same.
Like, not schoolwork because you're a college student, just Smash?
Just Smash. Smash is life,
dude. I feel that. How does it feel to win your first weekly?
It feels really good. I beat the two people who beat me last week, or 2 weeks ago.
Nice.
So
you're improving.
I was one of them.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Crazy.
Flora was one of them.
I was the other one.
And Rico was the other. I played them right back to back, and I just stuck with Fox through the whole time. I didn't try any Meta Knight shenanigans, and it worked out a lot
good
better.
Good strats.
Nice. That's good. That's good.
Yeah. Nice and clean.
So yeah, congratulations for
winning. Congrats.
What are you doing after this? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna go to Disney World?
No, my mom had her birthday last week, so we're having birthday dinner tonight.
Hey, birthday dinner.
Birthday dinner and celebration dinner.
Hey, here we go.
Birthday dinner. Let's
press one for that birthday dinner. Also, he pressed one. We gotta do a Captain. All three of us,
no,
like individually, have to do a Captain Falcon impression. Here we go.
I gotta update.
Hey, this. Here's another one. Here we go. Let me
it's
do
already
this.
Been updated.
Here we go. I got it. Did I clip the mic?
Screen's over.
Go ahead. Do it. No, before we end the stream, do your impression. Do your impression.
No.
So I'm the only MVP. Thanks for tuning in.
Hold on, don't end the stream yet. We still got
you said end
oh, wait,
the stream.
Yeah, actually, yeah.
Okay.
Let's get them going.
Travis doesn't know what he wants to do. But thanks for tuning in.
Stuff. They
goodbye.
Leave.